We'll see.
Get your back in. Fingers crossed. Look.
All right. Chat seeing me. Okay. All right. All right, let's try again.
All right, let's do it. All right.
That was one of those like hard power hits where weird shit started my right monitor wouldn't come back. It took like 2 restarts.
Oh, that's fucking scary when that shit starts.
Yeah, yeah. Because then I'm like, oh shit, did part of the GPU get wrecked?
Right.
I mean, I have a UPS, but you still hope.
Yeah. Still possible to be screwed by that.
We should do this. Okay. Hotshot, I see you. Shadows of Doubt. Wait, oh, I saw that you'd added Shadows of Doubt to your wish list.
Shadows of Doubt? Yes, I did.
It is a pretty impressive game. I've played
is it.
I played it a bunch more. Yeah, chat.
Oh, nice.
Just on my own. It's good.
Cool.
Really impressive procedural, noir detective game.
Nice.
I did sort of hit a wall, though. Where the procedurally generated wall, where it's like, okay, I can kind of see where the wheels come off of this, but it's still pretty fucking nuts.
Still pretty impressive, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Whenever you're ready, you should have an invite out, I believe. I don't know if you see it.
Okay. Madam Sark just texted me.
Mm-hmm.
This is birth weather. I bet a baby will come tonight. And then
Yeah.
3 minutes later, she got a text from one of the midwives she works with, and they're like,
yeah,
so-and-so's water just broke. Heads up. We may be on call.
Right. Because of the barometric pressure,
crazy.
Right?
I don't know.
It's crazy how that... Yeah, I think that's a real... Like, that was the thing that I remember with Tab's first pregnancy that we learned about. I think that's a real thing.
She's trying to get into
big
your
pressure
pants,
differentials.
Sark, Smitty says. No, she is not. Not our baby. Hell no. Okay. Did you send me a?
I did. Yeah. You should have an invite. Yeah, I'm fairly sure. I'm fairly certain. Depending on like that, like big changes and stuff like that.
I'd buy that for a dollar.
There, she's in chat.
Yeah.
That's crazy.
That's real.
You called that
real,
by,
Katie.
Like, 2 minutes.
Real. It's fucking real.
APL says barometric pressure. But, dude, that doesn't explain the full moons.
No, full moon. Well, yeah. I don't know about full moons, but I remember our midwife talking about that, too. Yeah.
Chat thought we were having another baby, Madam Sark.
Dude, you've been holding that for me? I can't believe it. I thought
Jisoo,
you...
Jisoo, thank you. Rifkin, Hotshot, 56K,
and
sandwiches.
Twins now?
Bricks,
two? Chat, you're saying?
Brewskis,
no
RPM.
Triplets?
Jack, thank you.
All right, I'm trying to.
I blame
to,
it
I'm
on
to
fucking...
Go.
Instead of Big Pharma,
having,
it's Big Bigfoot.
Imagine resetting now, Sark, at your current age, which nobody knows.
I mean,
back to baby.
Everybody has a pretty good idea because the fucking nightmarish Sark wiki is close.
Is close.
It's ballpark.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Lord Fuzz, it's an Audio Technica BPHS-1. Jerry Burr, thanks for the resep. I've used the same mic basically for 10 years.
Okay.
I mean, I'm on my like.
It kept
fifth.
All of our. Oh, are you in here with me, or did it not load?
I load. Yeah. Oh, I'm here.
Okay, I was just making sure. Yeah. We're good.
All right, let's put on our little VR goggles.
Yeah.
Okay. So, is your shit still all?
It is.
Okay.
It is, dude. It's all saved. It's dope. So we're good.
That's right, Smitty.
Yeah, dude. And I was taking a look at the ability. So this vocalist, totally pointless. Critic, you could maybe make an argument for with the crit chance. But then it's like, why would you not just take Wicked? Careful, it might make you select that. You can try Critic if you want too. Nah, I mean, I'm going to go Wicked again because there's like, it's just these other two seem so not as good.
It's Pastaroni. What up, Pasta? But
yeah, vocalist just is the little shove back. That's about it.
I popped into Pasta's stream the other day just to say what up.
Frames are definitely a lot better.
Maybe we're working together.
Which is good. Do you want
but
you want to go Glock or you want to go P2? Oh my god.
Oh, what do we got? What are we
doing? There's just a Glock left.
Oh, no, that's my favorite, dude. Thank you.
Oh.
Yeah, thank you, dude.
I fat fingered that, and I accidentally picked up the P250. I apologize for that.
No, it's all good. Seriously. Wait, seriously.
Yeah.
This is my favorite gun.
Dude, I can tell the way you're holding it. It's beautiful.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
It's awesome.
I want you to be happy.
Every time I fucking fire it, I'll think of you. Thank you.
Yeah. I got you.
Yeah, Pastaroni. I had only heard your name.
Right.
Because so many of the pals
were in. Oh yeah, I
mean
it has been slightly different each time, Sark. Like we started with this.
Yeah.
No, we haven't. Not this exact layout. God damn it. Nice.
Oh man, dude, I just melted that dude with a Glock. It's like this Glock.
Dude,
DPS.
Your favorite gun. Yep. I can see
why. And if it wasn't before, it sure would be now.
It will be now. That's right. Oh, that bot gun. Listen. Listen, I'm sorry. I blacked out. I don't know what happened. You know what? The P250, I don't even want this. I wish I could give it to you somehow. But I think it's bound to me now.
No. Yeah, I wouldn't want to take that off your hands.
Yeah.
I know you. I know how much. I know because of how quickly you ran to it, how much you must like it. So.
Pasta's
a lot of fun.
Oh, does that ping show up for? I'm assuming
thanks.
It's the same.
Thanks,
does that work for you?
The ping. Oh yeah. Ping? How'd you do that?
Middle mouse click.
Middle mouse.
Yeah.
All right. What do we got here? What do we got?
So we got two.
Let's go back here. There's no shot that this goes anywhere. So this has got to be loot. How long have I been streaming today? Well, I mean, I think it's about, I don't know. The stream just crashed, so five hours?
I think you started at like 6:30
what
my
up,
time.
Gitta?
So like 5-6 hours. Oh, shit, we got a bound items already?
You were playing
right, so this is
Fortnite
damage
with
plus
Pasta.
Eight and crit plus six, technology minus eight. Who gives a shit about introvert. Picking up this. We don't know what it does yet. You were told introvert's really good, right?
No, mine wasn't. Paranoia, I think.
Oh, paranoia. That's right. Yeah, up to you, dude. Do you want to take the card or do you want to go damage? Yeah.
Let me pick up introvert. I'll be like the card crash test dummy.
Okay. All right. Yeah, do it.
Check it out. We'll see what we got. Pushes away enemies that hit you with melee weapons.
Oh,
I get it. Okay. Paranoia. I kind of liked paranoia, even though it's... That's the one-tap brutal one. This game is like Fortnite on steroids. Yeah, so this is... It's CSGO, but we're playing this mod that some actual lunatic put together. An incredible lunatic, but...
Yeah, a savant.
Still.
Let's get this work.
And basically what it does is it creates a procedurally generated tile-based map, and you're playing a roguelite in CSGO.
Yeah.
That was really fun, Gitta.
It's pretty
GGs.
Dope. And it's free on the workshop. You just look up rogue.
Yeah, Rogue. I think it's... Oh, it might not... Ow. It might not still be pinned since the stream crashed, but...
What's up?
Is your frame rate, like, abysmal right now, or are you okay?
It's not great, yeah. It definitely dropped a bunch.
Okay,
yeah,
all right, well.
The same. Yeah, it definitely is, like... Performance is the biggest thing. It's a shame. But...
I got a fucking butter pants on. Butter down.
You got butter.
And then there's, like, a fucking farmer. Okay, down.
Nice, good clear.
Just put a Glock in my hands.
Dude, it's clear. I knew what I was doing there when I was greedily grabbing.
Tornado. Oh, shit. What do you got? What do you got?
I think I should give Sark.
Are you
I think
fucking
I took,
kidding me? Take,
I took,
no, you take that.
No, no.
Take
dude,
it.
I
don't want it. Like
you
the
sure?
Best, yeah, the best gun in the game. Holding it already. Glock. Do
that's,
one fuck.
That's right. Thank you. Thank you. Oh my god, dude. No
god, it
way.
It makes me so mad that this is the way it should be. It makes me actually furious.
Thank you for the kill. Dude.
That was a really, dude, it was a really passive aggressive
for a dollar.
That's it. What? Like, dude, stop moving.
Sorry.
For a second. Just go look at your face.
Tell me how handsome I am!
Like, fucking disgusted. Like, even though you're wearing sunglasses and you're. Oh, shit, ow! Jesus. You have such a, like, pissed off look. Okay. All right. Well, listen, I'm going to do you proud with this AWP and P250. All right,
hold on.
Okay?
We got a definite loot room back here.
Okay.
Follow the sound of the best gun in the game. You can't hear it from there. Yeah, don't worry. The bullets can't even reach you there.
Oh, man. Yes.
Wait, Tornado, what'd you look up?
It is infinite ammo for all the guns. Oh, the wheel, though. This will cheer you up. This is your...
Oh, this is... Here we go.
Bread
this
and butter.
Is, yeah, this is my sniper rifle. Watch this.
Bread and butter pickles right here. Come on. Big money.
And... Oh,
okay. Okay.
Give me paranoia. Secret source. I'm the source boss. What does that mean? Let's take it.
That could be a CS2 beta key. Oh, my God. Believe.
Shows secret items.
Oh, cool. Is this a secret item? You see this thing glowing now, Sark? Is this glowing
what
for you?
What the fuck?
Oh.
Wait. That's a thing?
We never even knew about that. We could have shot those the whole time. There were so many.
Dude.
The fuck? What? No way. Another grenade.
You know what? I'll take it.
That's amazing. All right, let me pop it here. Let's see what we got.
Oh, you Googled, Tornado Googled Sark? Was the top result blackface? image surgeon. Holy shit, Stumpy!
Plus 5 damage, plus 10
Sark
health.
Magic's
plus
in chat.
Technology.
Sark Magic's in chat.
Take it.
We got a birthday alert.
Not bad.
Fat Smitty.
You want to hit it again? Why not? I mean, there's really no reason to not hit this until you're broke or it closes at this point, I don't think. Money-wise. Well, I guess we haven't gotten far enough, maybe.
Give me that. Yeah.
Ooh, get that.
Energy. Oh, I should have given that to you. I can't spin that shit.
Oh,
because
it's host.
So
fuck. I forgot, too. It's not your fault. Okay.
Happy birthday, Sis Stumpy.
Come on.
Panda and Pasta should have a baby. That child's laughter
took
would
damage,
save humanity.
But it didn't close the wheel. That's fine. All you.
All right, here we go. Can you imagine breeding for infectious laughter? That topic just came up in chat, and it's... Oh, that's for you.
Yep. XP.
Here. Dude.
I'm sorry, did you say breeding for infectious laughter?
Mm-hmm. Oh, shit. Fuck it. Dude, Streamlabs OBS. Dude, my stream is a goddamn shambles right now.
What's happening now with OBS? Did it crash again?
No, game cap won't work. Don't know why.
Oh, okay. That's all right.
I blame the lightning. Anyway, breeding for infectious laughter.
Okay.
You take two human beings with incredibly infectious laughter and create a baby. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I got drowsiness? Oh, no.
Oh, what's that
do? 50% crit reduction. That's horrible. All right, well...
Dude, that's
awful. Really bad. I definitely need to break a card.
That's kind of really fucking rip run.
That's really bad. Well, I mean, not overall damage. It's crit, but it's still pretty bad.
Here we go. Cash back. Okay. All right. Like that.
Oh, that's
good. Gives player small amount of money for every hit taken from enemies. Okay.
Nice. Getting paid to get beat up on. Love that.
Da bomb headed over. Copy
Come
that.
On, something good. I gotta stop. Just fucking. I am getting bodied, but I want to spin
What's
it
your
again.
Health at one? Oh, you're okay. You're okay.
One night. I'm okay. I just. Oh, and
go
look
ahead.
At that.
There you go. I got you. Thank you.
All right, just maybe one more, right?
Good looking out, Asari. Hooking up Gitta.
Dude, this shit is fucking addictive. God damn it.
Seems like a good crew over there. I like it.
Get that booster, yes.
Okay.
You've got a lot of boosters from the wheels so far.
What is the
gambler? There it is again.
Yep.
Nice.
What's the difference between booster and a card? Do you just get a higher quality card or something? Why does it hurt when I pay?
Cash.
Going good. Going good.
You're saying what does the booster do?
Yeah. Like, what's the difference between it just giving you a card versus the booster?
That's a good question. Oh,
plug.
What does that do?
Oh, no. What'd you get? Minus 50% crit?
Lowers. Lowers damage.
Oh,
from
no.
pistols by 75%.
No. 75? But you love the Glock, Sark, right?
You're right. That's really the only thing keeping me afloat right now is that I do have my favorite gun in the game.
You've got your favorite gun. Exactly. And now it's doing 25% of the damage it normally
did. The game is trying its best, but, dude, you can't...
Dude.
Stop no. me. You can only hope to contain
Dude, we're going to gamble our way out of this. We're going to get some card that breaks a card or something. It's coming. Fuck, we're really... Oh, God. XP?
Okay, dude, that's good.
We're still hitting. It's fine. Dude, by the end of this, we're going to have... We're going to be so screwed.
Dude, this fucking gun is going to do... This gun's going to heal enemies when I shoot them.
Okay, how about you go get that? Go get some luck. Go get some crit.
That makes me feel better. That really does.
So you get a booster when you complete an achievement, and it unlocks new cards. Oh, so the booster just unlocks new cards.
Oh, okay. All right. I got a little cash back. That's true.
All right. Huge.
Rock King, thanks for the sub. Jack, I see
hitting.
You.
Dude, this wheel
Scarbarian,
is so good. Holy shit.
Hot shot hooking up. Why does it hurt when I pee?
Okay. All right. It's going to make us leave. That's fair.
Yeah, that's fine.
So we came away with you're doing 25% of your normal damage, and I'm doing minus 50% crit.
Yeah.
Okay. But we have a lot of positivity. We do.
In our hearts.
Yes, I feel good still.
Hold on, I've got a fact to read. One sec. Mm-hmm. A paper from 1989 reviewed 1,400 trauma victims. I can never tell if this is just a huge gotcha. If it's just going to end with D's nuts.
Right.
Over a calendar year and found zero association between victim admittance and the moon cycle. Oh, you trying to fight our
okay.
Dude, what we know with your science, Jack?
Jack.
Get that out of here.
Did
okay.
you put on a lab coat to fucking do that dono?
Okay. All right, Jack. You know what? You're not going to let studies and shit like that get in the way of what I've experienced, okay? All right, Jack. So hit the road.
Every time there's been a full moon, I've had a kid.
Yeah.
Since 1940.
Oh, my God.
Okay, here we go. Let's go. I'm itching to fucking lightly pepper. Let's see. Oh, 6 damage. Dude, I'm doing six.
You're doing 6?
Well, okay, I'm doing 1 on the butter, but I don't think it matters with them. You just have to.
I got you, baby. I'm doing
I see you doing 370.
370.
Look at this.
I got you.
Dude, his snowballs are more effective.
They're so fast. I'm trying to... Hold on. Oh, fuck. There you go. Dude, we're we gotta break that card ASAP. What?
Holy shit!
Oh, that's true. I could get. Can I drop the op for you? Actually, is that just how? I'm scared if I drop it, it'll disappear. Probably not.
There's no way. Is there unlimited ammo?
Grab the op. Can you? Let's go.
No, come on.
That's how we get around.
Dude,
it.
You need
that's
the
how
op.
We get around
you
it.
Need the op. No,
I have a gun, but I have a gun that's actually doing the. I have a gun that's doing damage right now.
Okay, all right.
I got to use it a little bit. It's fine, dude. It does so much damage. It's so sick. Use it a bit, because I mean, all until right. we can get that card, bro. Yeah.
This is also a lot of pressure now. Is there unlimited ammo? I think there is. Yeah. Yeah.
The numbers have been done by Lovely, and that means if there are 12 full moons in a year, you have 85 children, based off of what you said.
Yeah,
somewhere.
Well, that's the thing.
Right,
the gestation
right.
period in Madame Sark's uterus, if you want to get real clinical, for a full moon baby, is 28 days.
Right, okay, yep.
So she heard swells that. Up and then bursts at the end of, like, every moon cycle.
Dude, I got to read you the story that Lovely said. I know she's told the story before. I don't think you've heard this. But this is in reference to your blackface thing that you said earlier. Mm-hmm. Told the story before, but it's so good. When I was 13, I went out for Halloween as Barack Obama and did legitimate blackface. Not a single person mentioned it whatsoever. To be frank, it was meant to be endearing because I actually really loved him. And I grew up in a small racist town, so I never learned about it. So it was like a legit... You were like, this is my fucking guy. Like, the legitimately.
Words, the words, I grew up in a small racist town, are so funny to me. Also, that plays right into our blackface bit. Sunshine,
does,
thanks
actually.
For the resub.
But yeah, we were just... That isn't it. Like, you were trying to big up your man, and I'm thinking about it. You were dressing up for Halloween. I get you. All right, dude. You pop that
okay,
off.
All right.
That's
let's
you.
See.
Oh, to the chicken.
Left. Okay.
I mean, I'm gonna pop my special ability here too, so I don't. Actually,
oh! Op is not great on butter.
No, yeah.
I think everything does one damage on legs.
Nice. Dude, it feels good, though, to have, like, a big boy gun, doesn't it, dude? That's so much damage.
I grew up in a small racist town. I thought my Barack Obama blackface was endearing. Silly me.
You know, I love him. Oh, got it.
Okay, all right. Oh, I see a secret item over here.
Oh, let's go. I'm gonna go beat this guy with my... Oh, nice. Good shot. Oh, yeah, it is lit up. I'm gonna get the... Wait, oh. Off this bad boy. Wait. Oh, nice.
There we go.
Great.
Okay. All right. 8 for heals. We're doing okay. I just need to stay way back, and the butter is, like, super
yeah.
bad news. Right, what do we got here? What do we got here? A flashbang? I don't fucking care.
I'll grab it.
Okay. All right.
I don't know how good it works against the bots, but... All right, so there's...
Health. Good. All right. Did we miss anything back here? We did.
What do we got?
Oh, no, we didn't. Okay, so we've got these two doors. I mean, let's check this side one.
All right. Let's do it.
That looks like... No. That looks like loot. Let's go.
Yep. Yeah. It's loot. All right. We've got the bounce stuff. Damage -6.
Dillywhack. I know.
Oh, it's a questionable... I'm scared to do the cards now. We've got two really
Dude,
bad cards.
I know. The cursed cards. We did not respect the cursed cards, but now we do.
No. Yeah. We are being forced to. I don't know if either of these are worth it. Plus 5% health, plus 7 technology, but minus damage. 6%.
Plus 14% crit damage? That's pretty...
That's really good,
pretty
but
serious.
What is this card, though, dude? I'm already down minus...
Oh, I'm sure it's fine.
You know what? I'm doing it.
It wouldn't give us, two super brutal ones, right?
Oh, God. Acquired big plug? Oh, no.
Okay.
Wait. How do I see the other ones? Oh, I have to scroll down. Big plug lowers damage.
Okay,
this is good. This
yeah?
is fine.
Okay.
I don't think my P250 is considered a primary weapon. Currently, I have 50% reduction of primary weapon damage. Dude, fuck.
Okay,
oh my god,
all right.
It's so bad. All right,
dude, you'd think
we
that this would teach us to not to pick not... up any more cursed cards. I'm picking the next one up instantly.
Oh my god. Well,
dude, that's
all right.
Roguelite greed.
You're right. Birdman. It is. We are being very greedy.
There we go. It
Sometimes
is weird.
You got to do it though.
Sunshine, oh. DZM.
All right, here we go. Nice, huge.
Butter coming in left.
Yep. Try to get butter for you. Oh god, keep running.
I can't.
Oh shit, there's so many.
Reloading.
I can't. Okay, I'm running.
All right.
You're good. What am I getting hit by? Oh, the shoddy?
No.
He's dead.
Reloading.
Dude, snowballs are so quick.
Yeah, got dude. And I like that they do the. It's like the pitching machine sound. What
it
up,
is.
Chuba?
How are you doing on
pizza?
How bad was it?
It wasn't great. I'm at a good even 44.
Okay. All
here,
right,
yeah. Come over by me. Come over by me. Let's do a little.
A little heal.
Ow! I'm getting nutted.
Was that you?
Did you nut me?
No. Wait, we just got snowballed. Where? What? I thought you were doing a bit that you were throwing snowballs on me. Where the fuck is this guy? Oh, he's down in the corner. Wait, is it this guy? What the fuck?
Okay, all right, he's down.
Nice. Okay, yeah, that was the last one. Dude, he sent those from behind the... Like across
yeah,
the map.
Yeah, and he hit us. He hit us like
perfectly
8 times.
Yeah, he did. Another
right,
okay. HE
got?
Grenade.
HE and crit okay. damage, dude. Go for it.
Get my
you.
Crit back
That's
up
you, yeah.
again now that I'm. Yep.
Then once we shatter those cards, dude.
Exactly.
You're gonna be
yeah,
back.
We'll be back, and we still have. I mean, having that op, I feel like that bodes well for the run. So.
Is this looking? Hold on.
There's
is
a little
looking
side
like loot.
Here.
Yeah, I'm gonna come back to you.
Yeah. There's definitely some bound items in here, I think.
The problem is the buff for having curse cards is nowhere near. Hold on.
No.
Like my damage is. Well, no, it's only pistols. It's only pistols. That's okay. I forgot. I think you've really gotten the.
Yeah, so mine. I have 50% primary weapon, minus 50% on primary weapons, and I have minus 50% on crit. It's not great. But again.
Yeah, that's not good. Scarbarian.
This is good.
Point. Here we go.
Dual Berettas for 600. Okay, luck and crit up. What is this? This is spy glasses. And damage.
A twofer.
I feel like the dual Berettas.
Oh, because you're stuck with the. Yeah. I don't know. That's up to you.
Part of me is like, yes, because we're going to get more
mass.
Damage out overall. But
this is a mod.
P250. So, you know what? Fuck it. Let's do it.
Scarbarian, there will
be
a Phasmo vid
arsenal, right?
before we probably play it again, honestly.
Wait, what? Took $600.
Oh, it did?
And it didn't give me.
The dual Berettas? No.
Oh, they're on the ground.
Okay.
Oh, it does make you swap though. Okay. Jesus Christ. I got so scared. We're good. Do you want any of the? Do you want damage plus five, luck, or any of these?
Hold on. I'm repinning this comment so that people see. I might. Yeah, I'll do. I'll always get in on that shit.
Yep. Go for
it. Let's see. Damage plus 5%.
Yeah.
Lock or damage plus 8 with spyglasses. Do I have enough? I don't have enough. So I'll take the 5%.
Yeah. Okay.
What's the idea of the mode? It is a it turns CS:GO into a roguelite with procedurally generated maps.
that.
Edge.
Okay.
Yeah, I switched to Edge.
All right.
Maybe like it.
I think that's everything on that part.
A year
you ready?
Ago, Dilly. Yeah, ready. Ready.
Do it. All right. Here we go.
All right. It's going to be to the right. Yeah, yeah. Okay.
Oh, yeah. All right. Nice.
This is not Source 2. No, this is old-timey CS.
Yep. Oh. Oh, God. Oh, dude.
Oh,
okay,
butter,
this was
butter coming in.
Yep, I got you.
You know what? I could... The butter, the Glock will still work on. I gotta switch to the Glock.
Oh, yeah, because you only need, like, one hit for each of those.
Yeah,
it's not overall damage. Yep. Nice. Nice. Yeah, these are kind of slain for this, actually. Ooh. Okay. Well, it's not hitting him at all. Oh, nice shot.
Okay. All right.
No damage. What? What?
Okay.
Thank you.
Oh, I think that was it. Shooting us from a ways off.
The hell, I was getting dinked in the head. Yeah. Where are you at with health wise?
I'm still hanging out here at the 40. The 40 mark.
Oh shit. Okay. Health there. I didn't know.
Okay, alright. Come on over.
It'd be a good one. Oh, stack
Ooh,
of cash.
A little
Huge.
Cash. That's good.
500. Alright.
What up, Arctic? This is it. This is the only way our only way out.
Only
here.
Door. Let's do it. Snowball. Nice shot.
This guy. Okay, alright.
Oh, guy right here. Grenade.
Behind you, butter. Oh,
yep, thank you.
Is there a guy back there?
Thought there was. Oh, I guess not. Nice.
Butter down the left side.
Got. Yep. Butter dead.
Okay, there nice. We go. I mean, we're kind of making this work with this.
This is good, yeah.
Goddamn
this is a good
curse
combo.
Run.
Yeah.
Use my ability. I mean, yeah. Yeah, I'll come heal APL. Hold up. Let me grab these.
Yep, go grab all those.
Boop.
Thank you.
Okay, I mean, not bad. Juba, thank you again. Birdman, Sunshine, DZM.
All right, what do we got?
Awesome. A little cash. Go for it.
All right.
What is, hold on, let me. This XP, what is this shit? XP and cash. Okay. Yeah, as usual, our CSGO callouts are just fucking deranged.
Yep.
Yeah, that's why I ran over to him. I don't know if it's AoE or if it's everyone, Pyro.
Nothing in here.
Still medic, Rhodes.
Oh, that's end of
life. Nice, here we go. Hey, what does it look like for you when it does that?
It does like a kind of fade to like a golden color.
Okay.
And fades out.
So
and then
it looks the same.
I think it looks the same, yeah, probably as it does for you. Okay.
Not
We've
a question.
Got,
so what are you shouting for? Wait.
Get additional
Pyro.
Cash. Oh, remove a card, Sark.
Ooh. Oh, I mean, that's... That's that
I mean,
because
I'm minus 50% damage. Oh, but only for primary, and I don't have a primary yet.
That wasn't
so...
a question. I know, but you're like, you give HP to everyone.
I mean, I guess I could remove minus
like
50% crit, because then I could crit with these more effectively. I don't know. It's up to you, because you have some bad cards, too.
Dude, get rid of that. Well, I mean, you're going
to
want a primary card or a primary weapon, right?
Yeah, so just get rid of damage.
I think
Probably. Yeah, because that's pretty bad. I think you're right. Yeah, let's get rid of big plug.
This is a good song, Aru.
Okay, nice.
No card removing runs. Oh,
all right. Yeah, hopefully.
All right, here we go. Well, let's see. Let's see what we got.
Do it. All right, I'm gonna start with the flashbang.
Oh no.
Flashbang high. that does anything. But...
Oh, butter.
Sir. What is that erratic movement he's doing? What a god. Oh, shit. Reload. Fuck you, mate. Nice.
Okay.
Stop reloading so much. Ooh, nice.
Where's your shooter?
At,
there's
jumping?
Like multiple secret cases over
oh,
here.
Oh, there are so many.
What up, friend? Dude.
Purple? What do we got? Damage, 7%, plus 7. Dude, there's... I can't believe we didn't...
Oh, nice.
I mean, I guess... How would we know about these initially? Grab whatever that is if you want. There's... More XP. Okay. Ooh, a green one.
Here we got...
Oh my
Patch.
Dude!
Go for Owl. It, go for it. You're gonna need to buy a primary.
Yeah, true.
Primary weapon.
If we get an option. I'm almost at 5, so that's good.
Okay. What's up, Rob?
Okay, there's behind here, there's a little go down into. Oh, wait.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, hold on. Maybe
this
first?
One. Yeah, let's do this one.
Yeah, I think you're right.
Stingray? Firmter?
Oh, okay. Do it again. Stop reloading, Scott.
Oh, behind me.
Oh, my goodness.
Can't see shit. I'm on fire.
Oh, you're right. Yeah, watch your right. I gotta reload. Come help.
Reloading. Okay.
Nice. Good shot. Nice, good clear.
Okay, all right.
I'm gonna get that barrel.
There we go. It's not animated, Stumpy.
How you doing on health?
I'm at 60 here. I'll grab this.
Yep.
And let me grab this.
So right now I'm at 167 max JT plus 37 damage. What's your damage stats at the moment?
Damage plus 5, crit is 47.
Oh, nice.
Medicine, not crit, terrible. No, crit chance, 8.3.
So anything that opens by its, oh no, that's a white, wait for your teammates.
This
okay.
has gotta be loot up here.
Yeah. Yep.
What up, Roland?
Without waiting for me, and I think that always means. Or no, it doesn't. Oh, maybe.
Oh. Okay, all right. Go for it. Go for it. Thanks, patient.
All right. Damage and health. Take it.
Not on the phone or the PS5. Yeah, we'll take that. Yeah, let's see where this one goes. Let's see.
Okay. Oh boy. Oh.
Oh, we got a teleporter.
Oh shit. Yep.
I'm whiffing. Yep.
Ow! He's freaking out right in the corner.
Oh
there.
Shit.
You're good. I got you.
Nice. Dude, I don't think I hit
right.
that fucker at all.
Nice. Oh, we're starting to get more purple.
Yeah, they're getting stronger. I got a secret item over here.
Yeah, this guy spawned behind this box.
Oh, is it a butter? It's a butter. Okay.
It was a butter, yeah. Oh, there you go. Okay, it's right there.
Nice.
I feel like we're getting... Did you have a health card that was dropping way more health, or...
I don't think so.
Okay.
I have gambler and cash back. So I'm getting a little bit of money when enemies hit me.
Okay.
Luckily, and when they hit me, they bounce back. That's why they've been flying back because of introvert.
Ah, got it.
So that's been good.
Yeah,
they
that's
still
good.
Set me on fire.
Nice.
Did you get... I'll grab it. You already have some flashbangs, right?
Yeah, I've got flashbang. Yep.
There was a secret crate over
here. Yeah, the secret container.
Okay,
yep,
okay.
It was a titan-ass grenade. Radar grenade.
Okay.
I think that's... Let's see. We can go... Wait. Yeah.
All right, let's see what's up here. And then, because it's looking like that door back in room one is probably a loot door.
I think so. You guys. Oh, you know what? I got this.
Yeah.
Let's see what we got. Oh, yeah. All that way. Nade out.
Fire in the hole.
Watch bang. Oh, booster pack. Oh, look at her. Oh, cheap.
Oh, butter behind you.
Okay.
Okay, butter's down.
Nice.
Teleporter.
Yep. Here or left. Oh,
teleporter on me.
Oh, fuck.
Oh,
nice shot.
Oh, okay, there we go.
Nice shot. There was a room down there.
Two boosters down there.
Yep.
Nice, nice. Titan-ass nade. Yep, yep.
Holy shit.
Yeah, this is a huge room.
A wheel.
Oh, we got a wheel?
God, we gotta be careful to fuck, dude. I hope we just got rid of one card. Well, you know what?
Right, once the items are highlighted, it means we're clear, right?
Yeah, we're good. Mm-hmm. Yep. I'm gonna get that booster. Right. I'll get this one.
Yeah. Yep.
From
give me something good.
Yeah.
You got from the hip?
I got from the hip. What'd you get?
Oh, incubator. Please tell me this is something to do with shooting chickens. Killed chicken will drop cash or XP. Okay.
Oh, nice. Dope.
Okay.
What did I get here?
Roland, just giving Fleeting some love. Love it.
From the hip, every no-scope shot from sniper rifles will be critical. Fuck, dude. That would be great for you.
Okay, well.
That's fine, though.
You kind of want to scout for that, huh?
Yeah, scout would probably be best, but we missed a room downstairs. All right.
Back in room one, there's a door you could see.
Oh yeah, there is. Yep, that leads out. Yep. Do you wanna? Let's see. Wanna hit the wheel first, or do you wanna?
Yeah. Let's do it.
Go check. Okay. The sniffer raffle. Sniffer raffle. Oh wait, that's not the. Where's the? What am I doing? It's over here. Yeah, after restarting my game, overall the frames are way better than
it's
the
better.
Second run.
Okay.
Was. Yeah.
Rich, thanks
How
for the
How is
resub.
It for you? Is it still like sporadic?
It's still. So far, it's still pretty good.
Okay.
But where was
yeah.
the wheel? Oh, it was back here. It was
back
here.
Back here, yeah. This is really good. Highly worth
the
try.
Chat none.
If you have not played it, good heart.
Okay. It is really cool. Just if for no other reason than to see what people can like flex CSGO into.
Oh, that's cool. Oh, fuck.
Nice. No, that was.
So that took it from a damage thing to. Hold on. Okay, that
there
makes sense.
Okay.
I see. All right, let's try that. Give ourselves a little better chance.
I have not looked, Foul. Good question. After this, There,
okay,
dude.
There we go.
And did you canceled your primary card, right?
I canceled the primary card.
So
yeah,
you're
so I'm
off
doing
of pistols
I'm,
now.
I'll be doing good. Yeah, I'll be doing good, decent damage.
Do you want to? Yep. Do you want to trade? Do you want the op back, and you can?
You're
in?
Doing great with it. No,
okay,
you're good, dude.
Right,
keep it.
Right.
Yeah, you're doing good.
Oh, that's for you.
Ooh.
Host. XP for the host.
Thank you. Mm-hmm. Tasty. Tasty morsels.
Jisoo, have a good night if you're peacing out, if I see that right. Yeah. Okay, copy that.
Any of that health you
need? Yeah, I'll grab one.
Pull up. All right. Yeah. no whammy, no whammy, no whammy. Fun.
Uh-oh. Every main parameter will be lowered by 3% for every card the player has. Okay. I have quite a few.
So much.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That doesn't affect you, though, right?
No, but that means you're minus 7, 8.
So everything, all my parameters are 24% drop. Dude, the curse cards are fucking my butthole.
They are bad. Oh my god, that's bad. All right, well, you know what? Jesus.
There you go. There you go. Get
okay.
get that dollar
stuff.
Up.
Get the good stuff.
Counter Gunfire Global Reborn. Basically, Miko. Yeah.
Yep.
Ow. It's okay. Nobody's mad.
Oh. Okay. All right.
Saving us
from more problems.
More. Technically,
it really is the ultimate, like, please just get out. No more curse cards.
That would be hilarious if that was an actual thing at casinos.
Yeah, like you. Dude, that would be.
Yeah.
Oh my god, 500? Huge. I'm gonna have a good amount of stuff to unlock.
F means. Let's go back. Let's go back. We missed a room. Let's go back.
Yeah. Yep.
Slay the Spire, but more RNG. True. Yeah. Insert roguelite of choice. Because they really siphoned off all the mechanics.
Yep. Yep.
You know what I've never played, though? Rogue. Hmm. I never played Rogue. The OG.
The OG, right?
That, yeah.
All based on, yeah, for this game style.
Nice, Arctic. Okay, what do we got here? No curse cards. That's good.
That's huge.
Trade in. No idea what that is. Damage plus 5. Dude, get that damage boost. You don't need the
tech. Yeah, fuck.
Who
cares
about
tech? Yeah, we don't give a shit. Yep.
All right, we're out of here.
Huge.
Alvis, thanks for the resub.
It's like Hades with guns. Thank you, Adam Cope. Now put your pants back on and stop. What?
Stop doing bicep curls.
Stop doing bicep curls in the office. Over Skype.
Oh, there is a door back. We forgot this one, too. This has got to be.
Do I know what technology does? You know what? I should have really read about it. What does tech do again?
If I remember right, it was a heal buff. Oh, we got butter coming around.
You know what? I might catch
it. Butter.
Nice.
Oh, I see the.
Got snowball. Oh.
Okay, alright. Making it work.
Oh.
Oh,
we got
shit. Yeah.
Oh, he's quick.
Two of them, maybe? Or is it just one? And a butter.
Oh, my God. Oh. I'm reloading.
Okay.
Oh, nice shot.
Okay.
Nice.
All right. Boy, dude, that feels good, like, hitting those guys.
Yeah, I'm not going to lie. I'm feeling we're outputting a good amount of... oh. Dude, that damage, though. It's deep. Nice run.
Okay.
Oh.
Dude, being an opper, that's fucking stressful.
Yeah. A lot of responsibility, but you're killing it, dude. You're killing it. Okay. What else?
F has got to mean final, right? What up, firearms?
Yeah.
Happy goddamn Friday.
Yeah, I think so.
All right, well, let's go through here. Oh, there's Back another
makes it so
room
you get...
down by the F.
Yeah, you were right. So tech, you get more healing, and if you don't have enough tech, you'll get like 1 HP from one item. So it just buffs. Yeah.
Okay.
Oh boy. Oh shit.
All right. You take care of butter. I'll get some op shots in on everybody.
Yep. I got you. Nice.
Reloading.
Oh my god, the deal. Nice. Oh, that was sick. Okay. He was trying to warp away.
Okay.
That looked amazing.
All right, this is good because.
This is sick.
He's zapped. Okay, nice. Should be. There we go. Butter behind you.
Yep. Nice.
He's good. Another one. I can like hit him with just a center mash shot, and then you can.
Yeah.
Like pepper them.
It's a good. I really like the combo with the dualies, and then you op him. It's pretty dope. Grenade if you don't have it.
APL did grab a MAC-10, but he's liking these dualies right now.
Yeah, the dualies are just, yeah. They're singing way more.
Yeah, go for it.
They sound just like the Cranberries lead singer, may she rest in peace, too.
The left, oh shit, I didn't mean to walk over there.
That's
the left dually goes, and the right one goes,
Yep. That's SMP's exactly
though,
what it sounds like.
Rest nothing but love.
Yep.
Alright, let's do this. Corn Federate, thanks for the resub. Mango right. With the resub. Alvis. Could be close left.
Alright, yeah. Let me get a grenade out. Oh,
grenade
one
out.
To the left, I hear. Oh, no, that's you.
Okay. Oh, you got him?
Oh, shit, a whole bunch this way. Yep, throwing some nades. I never used them.
All right, teleporter back there.
Oh, nice.
Nice. Got winged. Okay.
Oh. Sir.
Okay. Trying to jumping off.
What am I doing? Okay. I had no bullets. Nice.
Okay.
Right, reload.
Reloading. What up, Indiana? Thank you. Ooh. Oh, he jumped my bullet like fucking Farmer Wick.
Oh, I caught that barrel. You blew up.
This is a big area. Look at this shit.
This is really big.
Hold on, reloading. Firearms? I have no idea. I guess it was 3 years ago, but.
Go around this. Oh, we can. Oh my god. Fucking jump scared.
Nice. Okay.
All right. Down. Good clear.
Ooh, XP. That's
ooh. Dude, I'm up to 11,000 XP for the when this run ends to spend.
Oh, shit. Was there more stuff back there? I don't think so. Okay. All right. Let's go see. This has
gotta
be close here.
Yeah.
Maybe not.
Oh. Yeah, no loot. Oh, level
that
then.
Was the end. Okay.
Okay. We're going to kill this boss. I mean, I feel like we're pretty equipped to kill this fucking boss. This time.
YouTuber. Hold on.
We'll
let me
see that. I believe in us.
Does that link work? Someone in chat was asking about the link to the mod.
Oh, yeah.
Got a wheel. Oh,
yeah. We meet again. And, okay, you can get rid of a card. Sark, you want to remove a card? That really bad one that's giving you the minus 24%? Or are you not worried about it?
Let me see. Hold on. Empty deck. Or lower pistol damage. I don't really. The pistol damage isn't fucking me now so much, but the empty deck might be worth getting rid of. We're about to fight a boss, it looks like. Or maybe
yeah.
Not. Maybe this
maybe
is just
right
us getting through.
Dude, we gotta spin.
Cash, health kits, remove a card. Yeah, I gotta do it.
Shooting star. Okay. Gives
one.
Additional chance of dropping cash from an enemy.
True
enemy.
Rocky.
Okay.
What up, Beagle? Heck yeah.
Like it.
That shit was fun. What up, Telesto? Thank you.
Oh, Okay, just took some damage. That's okay.
What'd you get on the first one?
Enemies have a higher percentage to drop cash when you hit them.
Okay.
With your gun. Yeah, I think the boss is after this.
Shit. Oh, lowers shit, medicine. Oh fuck! No. Hold on.
Sorry.
How bad? How bad is it?
Oh no.
It just says significantly. Oh, I mean, boy. Hold on.
Ooh, MP. Oh, I'm taking the MP9.
My medicine 100%. Is at a negative.
No, Sark. Wait. So does that mean
like if I
your
heal,
medicine
will
ability
it hurt you?
No way.
Let's try it. Hold on. Let's try it. No.
You just took 20.
Did it?
5 HP. Wait. No. It went up. Wait. That I thought it was at one.
That looked like it healed me.
Okay. Never mind. I thought it was at 180. No. Wait. Chat. That went up. What was my health before he did that? Does anybody know?
Oh, it's minus 10% firearms. Yeah, you're right. I'm not below zero on effectiveness. It's just lowering my percentage.
Okay, we're good. It did go up. Sorry. Freaking out. I didn't see what my original was.
What up, Baron, by the way.
Flashbang.
Ornborg.
What?
Nah. Well, I'll grab it. Yeah.
Okay.
Get it out of the way.
Come on.
What are we? What are we looking for? Just good cards.
I don't
cards,
know.
Kind
I'm
of.
Just,
we just need.
Ow.
Lucky cards. I'm
just
the
looking
wheel
for
is
more abilities. We really don't need anything. I'm pretty happy with my
this
loadout.
This run
here,
has
but
been an absolute gaping for me. So, oh, it's another.
Okay, we gotta stop. Oh no, we
disable
candle.
Hold on. That...
No, sorry. No.
Disables items glow. Oh, so I can't see all the shit glowing. Oh,
what?
Is that for both of us? No, hopefully not. Oh, dude, that's terrible. I'm gonna have to. So, like, at the end of the round, when all the shit drops.
Oh, that's really fucked, actually. That's really bad.
Dude, I'll never stop rolling.
Dude. Okay, I got what white deck. Feels
okay.
A little. Okay.
Right.
Wow. Give 2% boost to every main parameter for each non-cursed card in your deck. Okay.
Don't
so
get pulled
I have
over by police officers as frequently.
Yeah, exactly.
Nice.
I've got
nice.
I've got an 8% boost at the moment to all my stuff.
Okay. Dude, I'm going for another. Upgrade the wheel? No. Wheel upgrades are for the pussies.
Yeah, we don't need that. If you get another red card, sorry. Okay.
Thank you, wheel.
We really do need to thank them for every exit one we hit. Train goes, this is really just, this mod is one big anti-gambling PSA. Not wrong.
It really is.
All right, dude, we got this, dude. Let's fuck this guy up. We know the mechanic.
Oh, this
it's
is.
It's time.
Oh, shit. Okay, all right, well, let's do
here
it.
Here he comes. He's over here. He's coming. Let's get him to come. Sir, what are you doing? He's stuck. Oh, no, he's coming.
This is going to be.
All right, we got this. We're fine, dude. Dude, we do. I think we're gonna do quite a bit more. We're already doing good damage. Oh, okay, he wasn't
okay.
Close enough. Right. We're good though.
Okay. All
sending right. His fucking chickens in.
He's the chickens. Oh, are, oh and butter.
And butter coming to you. Yeah.
Oh, why did the circus music suddenly start? Okay, where is this?
Oh, I'm on fire, Ricky! Fuck! He's right behind me. I'm gonna pop my special ability and then try to crit him here.
Okay.
Actually, wait for this to come back up. Oh my god, the chickens, please. Please, chickens. I can't see. Oh, the flashbangs. Is he
right,
on
where
you?
Where is this fucker? No, he's.
Oh, he's stuck?
Nice.
Hitting him. Okay. All right, I got a good amount of crit on that.
Okay, all right. Reloading.
Are you good? You need, oh, not the barrel.
Oh, shit.
Coming to you.
Butter. There's fucking flash chickens everywhere.
Just, oh, watch your back. He's behind you. This motherfucker. Okay, I'm trying to. Fuck,
butter on me, reloading. Shooting him with my fucking nerf block. Okay, butter's down.
Nice. Oh my god, the chick, the beeping with the kamikaze terrorist chickens are too much for me. Oh my god.
Okay.
Okay.
He is. He's. Jesus Christ.
This is so rough.
It's rough. Okay, we're okay. You're here. I'll try to stick with you. We're resetting here for a sec. I need to kill some chickens for the cooldown. Come on.
Wait.
Please register.
Oh, I see. Oh, I see him.
Here he comes. Yep. Oh shit, I'm stuck.
Okay, I'm following you.
Yep.
There's a Tesla over here.
Yep, Tesla. Yep. He's. Oh my god, all my.
Okay, he's coming this way.
Here he comes.
Ready.
Yep. Alright, I think I got
chicken.
A bunch of hits. I can't
the
see
chicken.
Anything. There's so much flesh. So many flashes. Just keep moving. God. Oh
is
shit.
The shield down?
Do it. I don't know. Nope. Kind of finicky sometimes. It won't. Oh, it was down. I wonder. Maybe it's just delayed with the effect. Oh god, Sark. Oh god. Okay.
Alright, dude, I'm just taking fucking tons of chicken fire.
Me too. Alright. This one's down fully.
Alright, I'm coming over to you. Hold on. There's a fucking deck right there.
We need to find health for you. Oh, come on. Oh god, he's. Oh my god, sir. Stop moving. It's a nightmare.
I'm one hit.
I'm trying to get back to you.
I'm just trying to stay moving.
Yep. I'm so blind.
Same.
It's so chaotic. Okay, right, I'm trying to
get away from the barrel.
A little bit just
butters,
for you.
Butters.
Yep, try not to hit you. Oh, you have literally 1%.
Yeah,
oh
yeah,
my god.
Help.
Okay. I got him. Oh, fuck. He's so. Okay. Oh, God. Oh, God, the date. Okay. All right. Take our time. We'll be okay.
Where'd that guy go? That guy jumped out of the balcony. Holy shit, dude. That was fucking hard.
Okay. Yeah, this boss is a lot harder than. Also, an op may not be the most ideal, but. Okay, where is it? Come on, dude. Oh, my God, please.
I did not pop my ability like I should have been that time. The chickens should be, we should be farming chickens for our abilities.
Right on me. Yep. I've been trying to. Alright, I'm gonna hit this and then I'm farming.
What up, come Retro? Here. Boltcast, thank you. Wave.
Dude, I need you to hurry up.
Sneaky. Oh, with the.
I got it!
Nice! You got him? Oh, you got him!
Oh my god, there's so much shit, dude. Okay. I think maybe once this is over.
Clutch PL.
I think. You come back.
What up, Garrett?
I hope. There's so many crates, dude. It's
look
insane.
At this. Yeah. Dude,
look at
feast.
This bouncy.
Feast.
All right. Fuck smoke grenade. I mean, yep. I guess we could take it, but who cares? Yeah, the making sure that I do my ability, the damage
Ammonious?
Output is crazy. Just got to make sure that I was... Can I get the health?
And Cooter, I see you.
All right.
Damage, never a bad thing.
Doesn't hurt. Oh, can I just res him straight up? Is that how it works? Oh shit! Hold on, I'm coming. Where did you die at? Over here somewhere.
Oh, is it the dot on the map? Oh, it is.
Oh yeah, it is. Oh shit!
Wait, what do you see there?
I just see you. I see a clear. What do I do? I'm.
What up, Notorious?
It's not responding. Do I have to stand here?
I think I see what you see.
Do you see what I see?
Yeah.
You're just posted up how you died, but...
Dude, I turned around. A farmer jumped through the roof of this shack, and then there was an explosion.
I'm hitting E. Oh, there it goes. Okay, it wasn't giving me the prompt. There it goes.
Okay. Nope.
Yes. Welcome back.
Thank you.
Oh, it takes some of my health for that, I think. Okay. Perfect, dude. Get in on this loot, dude. There it goes.
Okay, all right. Well, here. You get you. Dude, Lord of the Chickens? Oh, that's
Alchemist?
We had Lord of the Chickens last time, right? You want that card?
No, go for it. It's all you. Got to see what that rare card is.
Or did we have a different chicken card?
Okay, so
oh, it
this...
is different.
You heal a small amount of health every time you pick up cash or XP. That's pretty dope.
That is good.
It's not bad.
Replaces snowballs by eggs, which will hatch a chicken with a random trap.
Oh.
Hatched chickens will be tamed to the closest enemy. So I think I'm supposed to throw snowballs with this.
Gotcha.
We got incubator. Yeah, that's right, Grabwar.
Dude, I just got a 50% defense boost on a card, dude. I've gotten multiple, like, legendaries just now. Holy shit.
Sort of, Muff King. What's up, Darth Abyss?
Plus 50% defense. Pretty crazy. Is stuff lit up for you, or do you still have that card that's not lighting
up? I think I still have the card. Extinguished candle. Yeah.
I see stuff. So, what is this?
Is this a fever dream? This is.
It really
funny
does.
That you mentioned that.
I feel like it.
There should be a link pinned, but this is a CSGO mod that APL told me about. That somebody modded in a procedurally generated roguelite into CSGO.
All right, dude. I think we cleared it. Should we move?
Right.
See what?
Yeah, down out here.
Here. Hell yeah. Oh.
We got crates. Go for it. Go for it.
Yep. Go for the other one. Okay. Other back. Okay.
What do you got?
Crit and health plus 10.
Oh, it's a seat and feed. There we go. Crit plus 20.
I'm doing nice. I'm doing 46 crit.
Grip. Yeah, it's fucking really impressive.
Max
actually.
Now damage is plus 72%. Technology is plus 40. Not bad. Okay.
What's your crit damage?
So my crit is 40 plus 46% at the moment.
Damn. Okay. All right. That's good. I've got kind of a nasty crit, but my medicine as a medic is in the
is negative.
Total shit.
Because of the card. Yeah.
All right. Well.
All right. Oh, God.
What up, Owen? Thank you. All right. Well, here we go. All right.
Here we go. Okay. Nothing. It's lagging. So. Oh. Yep.
Oh, that's our teleport room.
Oh, progress. Deep Woods Act Number 1.
Oh, I see. Look at this glowing thing.
Oh, yeah.
Over here.
Okay. Oh, shit. Look at this little. Cool.
Levolution
in this? Yeah. Amazing.
Suck it, dice. All right. Here, you get your pick. Go for it. What's it? Hold on. Let me see what you got. Remove a card.
Just go.
Let me
figure out which one is the worst that you want to get rid of, because you've got so many.
Extinguished. Plug, I don't care about placebo. It's the medicine one. I should get rid of the medicine one, huh? I think that's the call. All right, getting rid of that. I'm down to two cursed cards.
Okay, that's good. Hey,
not bad.
We'll take it. All right. Fuck,
I wish I had.
I'm ready. We got to be. Do you have a heal, by the way? Or no, you have to get your stuff up.
I think I need to get my stuff. Does the barrel count as a kill?
Yep. Yep, it does.
Oh, that hit damage behind these crates. Okay.
Oh, shit. You got the molly out? Crazy.
That guy got a sword?
Nice. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah. Get much more tanky now. Nice.
Yeah. Oh, they sponged a couple shots here. More.
Okay, yeah, we don't got snowballs anymore. We're not in Kansas throwing mollies at that speed. Oh, shit. Sir.
I see. Yeah. Sir. It's just a fire fountain.
I got him.
Okay, all right.
I got him, yep. Oh, my God.
Ooh, that's nasty.
Yeah, that's rough to deal with. Okay. We've got...
Oh, I saved some XP. I saved some XP for you.
Okay. Oh, snowball. I don't care about that.
Dude, I'll take that. I got this snowball mod.
Oh, yeah, you've got the thing. Yep.
I should throw some snowballs at it.
We got to get you health.
Yeah, I'm trying to stay as far back as possible.
Yeah. Okay, we can go. Yeah, let's go.
This is all dead end down here?
I think so. I don't see any doors.
Okay, yeah. true carry.
Oh, oh. Oh, what's this?
I don't know what that is.
I don't know what to do. Oh, you gotta shoot all of his... Okay, so, yep, you gotta shoot all his blocks. Oh, shit! Sorry. Oh, I fucking hit you. Oh,
it's okay.
Only
it's
did
okay.
one damage.
Okay.
We're okay.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You gotta hit, you gotta light up all his body parts before he'll explode.
Oh, okay.
All
right.
Kind of a variation on the Butter Boys, I guess.
Yep. Butter 2.0.
Butter, that's right. Oh, do I have... I do have
I should try my... Hold on. Let me try my snowballs.
Yeah. Pack your nade out. Okay, two to the left.
Yep, yep. Here we go. I'm going to throw my magical chicken.
Oh!
Oh, what the? Oh, I don't know if that's worth it.
Jeez, that guy's hitting hard.
Oh, wait, here's XP.
Nice.
Megalith.
Got it. Okay, there's a gold.
Okay, all right.
Take a look.
Let's check it out.
Legendary.
Oh, and there's XP on the ground a little further up.
Dude, I've been getting saved by the all that cash being money for me or being
yeah?
health for me is so helpful. Yeah, every time I pick up cash.
Oh, a wheel.
A wheel. Yes.
I see it.
I want to spin all my
secret crate too.
Oh my god, dude.
Dude,
another snowball.
Give me the snowballs.
Just keep grabbing them. All right, let's.
What up, face?
No, not exit.
Dude, the odds of me getting hurt by this are pretty low. And with 26 health, I can sponge one.
Okay. Well,
Ornabird.
Doesn't look like that'll be happening. Fucking Christ.
That's really unlucky.
It's midnight
God
here in
it.
Texas.
All right.
Ornabird.
Well. Sorry about that. Well, honestly, I think that was saving you from going down to.
Dude, I was
one
definitely
health.
Spinning instantly.
To
all right, well, here we go.
Fuck.
Oh, wow. Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, God. Yep.
Oh,
reloading.
Not this.
A lot out there. Nice.
Dude, those dudes are scary.
Terrifying.
I'm trying to fight. Molly.
Okay, I gotta get the Molly guy. Okay, got the Molly guy running through, trying to.
There's a teleporter back there. He's got one op shot in on him.
Is
he might be down. He might be down, actually.
Oh, okay. Thank you. Yeah.
Okay.
Go.
What up, Manny?
Yeah, I haven't used smokes yet.
Thanks, Manny.
I should use them. I mean, they must be worth something.
I guess. I mean, yeah. I should throw some of these snowballs. What? I mean.
Okay.
Oh. Hold up. We got.
Oh yeah. Get the hell in there.
Shoot that with my Glock 7,000 times. My nerfed Glock. I keep forgetting I'm on the cursed run here.
All right, well, I think we've learned that there's no... Let's definitely not pick up that card, even though it says there's a speech card we haven't gotten.
No,
Sark,
way.
It's not worth it.
It's
Sark.
A gold card.
It is gold. I know, but Sark, the card that it's paired with is going to be so bad, dude.
Are you going to you're gonna take this tech and health bonus?
No.
Over the crit? That's what I thought.
Fuck. Just fucking do it. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Yes. Yes!
You acquired monetization. This sounds bad.
Unlike Hutch, you can buy a key to open. You buy a key to open a container for $249. Oh, so I can only open containers for $250 now.
Wait, you have to pay every time? Oh no!
But
but
I got speech. But. Gives a discount for paid items. 25% off, it looks like.
Okay, I don't think that doesn't feel worth it, but... I mean, you probably have a lot of money now, actually. It's probably not going to be an issue.
I have $3,900, so I can afford to fucking open a crate or two.
Yeah, you're set. You're loaded.
What's up, Sronin? How are you? I probably fucked that up every time.
Oh, fuck.
Okay,
all right,
well.
All right,
shall we?
Oh, it is. Okay.
Watch out, Molly.
Run. Oh my.
Ooh, yeah. Get fucking.
Oh, nice shot.
Oh, oh, you do.
Oh no, I didn't want to reload it. Okay. Fuck, no, no, no. Good news is. Oh. We're back. Thank
okay,
you.
Alright, okay, alright.
The good news is. Well, there's not a lot of good news.
Holy shit! I was watching chat. It's all
there's
good.
Another.
Oh shit.
Okay.
Hey,
we're
tell
okay.
me if this I heals can... you. Does this heal you from oh wait, you know yep. what? I don't want look out!
I got it. Okay. We're good. You good?
Yep. Okay. Alright, here. Come up here. Hold on.
I can basically stay alive with the XP and cash that they drop. Yeah, that healed me. That was good.
Okay, alright. I want to know if I want to know what love is. Also, I want to know if that heals you at range. Can I use that anywhere? Oh. You know what I mean?
Oh, I see what you're saying.
Because that would be way easier. I could just like spam that.
That
shit.
Would. Only white cards. Okay.
I got it, foul.
Yeah.
All right. Well. Here
the
we go.
Gambling addiction leads to riddling Hutch with strays. I know. Poor Hutch. Up there. Oh, fuck. All right.
Fuck, there's a pirate here.
Oh, get shit. Down. Nice shot. Whoa.
What? Is there a guy behind me?
They're fucking around now.
Oh, look at this guy.
Oh, what? He's doing it sideways. What the?
Is that Nanners? Did Nanners just join our game?
That was a sick fucking spot that he was doing. It's like on.
What?
There's a spot on Cash in Monster that you can do that with.
Oh, shit. Watch out. Teleport.
Oh, these guys are. Oh, it's a teleport.
Oh, he should be almost dead.
Good shot. Good shot. Okay. Nice. Try and look for help.
Oh, they turn into bubbles.
So cute.
It really is.
Nope. The pathing is incredible. I'm at 3 health.
Oh, money crate? Fuck. That's not gonna. Dude, I wish I could give you.
There's crates back here. Come look at this.
Oh, yeah. Here, I'll get the money crate. You grab the other ones.
Well, it's gonna cost me 250 per, but you know what?
Sark, crazy health. Crazy
okay,
health.
Come on over.
Yeah. I just didn't want to grab
it. What up, Saint? How's chilling. It going?
That. Look over here. Oh, ooh. Look at that.
Ooh, that put me look up to 50.
Wait,
what? Wait,
oh,
is,
do you
is, that, is my curse?
Penalty? Oh, no.
No, I got rid of that shit. Hold on.
Wait, that seems correct. Maybe. Oh, but is your tech getting hit by another card, maybe? A curse card? Because your tech is what determines your health pickups.
This should be good.
Okay.
What happened? What happened to all my health? APL could open all the boxes. That's true.
Yeah. That's... Oh, Molly. Okay, well, at least... what do we got? Here we go. Plus 6% technology and crit damage. You want to grab that? So
sure.
At least your health pickups will be a little better.
Okay, all right. Hold on. There's loot back here. I got shot. No, I mean... When I picked up a whole bunch of health, it only gave me 30. That's what we were wondering about.
Oh, yeah.
All right, loot back here.
Hell
check
yeah.
this out. See if this is anything. You can cursed card. I actually want a cursed card. I'm like an
you are.
I'm an abused spouse, and I just fucking dude. I want daddy
please.
To hit me again.
Please
if daddy's
no.
not hitting me, how do I know if I'm really alive? Oh my god, crit damage! Look at how much crit.
Sark, but there's no way it's worth it. We've been through this. All right, you know what? Fucking, our playthrough is actually discovering because when we go back to the lobby after this run's over, we're gonna have all these curse cards that are unlocked on the wall.
It's true.
By the end of this.
What
run.
Else do you have? Dance? You don't care about that in tech.
Dance
oh,
is what.
I have to, dude. Oh, what did I get? Thin neck. What? Oh shit, dude! It's another Hutch card. God damn it. Increase aim punch when player shoots. Ah, fuck it. Dude, I got an op anyway. Who cares? go.
Worth.
Getting fucking
Jesus
weird.
Jesus Christ. That's catching two strays within 10 minutes is incredible. Oh, fuck. What the hell?
Oh, shit.
God.
All right. Well.
Here we go. Here we go. Here Dex, we go. Thanks for the prime.
Oh, boy. Here. I've got one tactical awareness grenade.
Okay.
Oh, fuck. Throwing it.
Do I need to get through?
Oh,
I
my. It's crazy. Be careful. Watch your left.
Oh, yeah.
These guys are
hovering again.
Climb it. Nice shot. Molly guy.
Yeah. I got flying on them here. They should be hurt pretty bad.
Nice. Yep. Got two.
All right. He's nearly dead.
Okay.
There we go. Okay.
Got it. Dude, the dualies are just close. The cards. Oh, this guy's the tank.
Is he wearing armor? He's wearing armor.
Yeah.
He looks like he's like from Army of Two or some shit. Hold on. I know what to do. Is he down?
He's down.
Okay, all right.
Sir. You know what? Nope.
Oh, I can't farm my own chickens. I can farm my own chickens for health. Dude, that's so...
Right here.
Oh, here we go.
There you go.
There we go. Okay, all right. Tastes so good going down my thin.
I really gotta remember to use my ability. You're right.
Okay, hold on. Cooldown 9? Nope. Watch this. These won't hurt us, right?
No, I don't think so. Oh, they're following me, kind of?
Did they just attack? Oh. Did my little chickadees attack you?
It looked like they were going to.
Okay, hold on.
This is perfect.
See,
no,
what,
this is genius.
See what happens. Does this...
I'm going to chill.
Because he's probably your friend. He's probably not going to do anything weird. Yeah, look at that. Okay, no. Don't touch. Just stand there.
Faster.
It's okay. Just
he's beeping faster, Sark. Sark, they're beeping. Shoot them.
It's okay, dude. Look, they're just how they communicate.
Oh, they're so cute with the little grenades on them.
Okay. All right. Hold on. Two more, and I get a sweet heal.
Let's see.
Dude, look at their little collars.
They're so cute, actually. Yeah.
Dude, shooting the chickens is actually AIDS.
Yeah.
They're so hard to hit.
They don't register, usually.
All right, there we go.
Oh,
wow,
huge.
Look at that's a 44 HP heal.
That was big. That was
I'm back with my med school degree. Now that I got rid of that card.
Huge. This is the fucking run.
That's true. Good run.
Okay.
Well, there is some performance in the way of frame drops and, like, dramatic lag, so...
Chicken.
Oh, should be, you know, it's all good.
To the right. Popping.
He's hurt. Nice.
Oh my baby.
Sure. Oh, let's go.
Watch out, all the tough guy behind him.
Jesus. The big boys.
Okay, I gotta kill them. There's multiple.
I can't see.
Okay. I'm coming to you. Oh, you're getting. I'm coming. I got you. Guys coming behind us.
Okay. Jesus. He's hit. Reloading.
Yep,
scary,
you're good.
Scary when they fucking face you.
Oh, I flashed myself. Fuck.
Fuck. Oh, he's almost dead.
There's another one.
I think.
I got him. Jesus Christ. Okay, we're good.
Holy shit.
Big money on health. Okay, some health over here. A little scraps. I won't pick up any of the health. Yeah, dude, I have not registered, dude. I get health for every piece of every dollar and every XP pickup. It's crazy.
Oh, so you're just dude,
so
you're
I just constantly am refilling at the end of every room.
Oh,
yeah,
dude.
It's really
okay,
good.
All right. Are you? What's your health cap at?
So my max health is 215
real,
I think, right now.
Oh, you've got that. You've got that. Yeah. Dude, that nasty synergy going on in the roguelite. Right now.
Yeah, it's feeling good.
Let's see what we got.
Okay, we can smoke their Molly. Yeah, I should be doing that then.
snowballs. Thank you. Okay, hold on.
Dude, let's go.
Let me make some. Oh, there's. Yeah, let's go in here.
Oh, baby, some cards, dude. We can buy all of them if we want. Okay, dude.
You get them.
Oh my god, so many cards, dude. Blessing looks crazy.
All right, what do you. Hold on. I think you need to take the card that says blessing. I think that maybe that'll help with. You get blessing. I'm going to grab.
Calibri?
Yeah, this pistol.
Oh, yeah, okay. All right. That seems like it's not going to do me any good.
And get magnifier?
Uncrustables, hammer brush. Holy shit. All right, I'll try blessing.
Magnifier reveals curse cards. Also, player now can read the description of any card before acquiring it. Oh.
Oh, that's right. Dude. That's what we had before, so you can see them.
Dude, my dualies are already insane, and I just got a 60% boost to damage on pistols with that Calibri card. Holy moly.
It's a pistol buff? Okay, that makes
pistol
sense.
Buff, yeah, yeah. That's going to be insane. Fuck.
What was I going to look at? Oh, blessing. Let me see what blessing
is. Yeah. What does Trayden do?
Gives a chance Trayden. To ignore damage from primary and secondary weapons. So it's just a random every now and then a shot will. Dude, that's awesome for me, because I've been on death's door for this entire goddamn run.
Fuck yeah. Oh, dude, these.
What's this other one?
Is it so this is, it oh, says, yeah. Replaces your second and primary weapons. Primary weapons will be replaced by the same type of weapons. Using my
brain. Oh, no, I'll keep it. If I'm yeah. running snipe, I might as well keep snipe.
Yeah, fuck that.
Yeah, it would trade for another rifle.
Yeah. Right.
I mean, I could end up with an AK. That'd be kind of hard.
True. I'm just, yeah. I'm, oh, dude. Okay, let's keep going.
All right. I mean, you're having just an absolute.
I feel like the synergy right with these pistols is going nuts right now. I'll take it. Badass
I feel
support.
Like they spawned behind me on that last one.
It's very possible. Oh shit, we're in. Oh boy. Shot. Alright, I gotta get the smokes out. Smoking it. Smoking the Molly. Okay. Doing damage. My. Okay.
So
okay.
much fire.
Oh my god.
I'm cornered. I'm reloading.
So
I'm gonna take you my chickens. Shit.
Holy fuck. Alright, I got this. Hold on, Dad. Wait, please.
Look at how much damage.
I can sponge this. Jesus. What? Not my trick. Oh my
Dude,
god.
The dualies are insane.
Dude.
We're okay.
What up, mister? Nice.
Is that it? No. No, there's some.
There's somebody still up
here. I need to get some health. I can get you, but I want to get
some.
Yeah.
Go do your thing.
Should I get?
Yeah,
I'll kill
grab,
it and then
go
I'll grab
that shit. Grab. You get health off that XP, right?
There it is. Too.
I do. I need to get rid of the op.
Oh fuck! I didn't mean to do the special ability. Fuck! I
Dude,
wasted
I'm
it.
No opper.
Oh!
Dude, it's a fucking laser.
Okay, I'm gonna get this health, and then I split my health with you when I come back.
You know what? I'm going back and getting that card and rolling the rifle.
Yeah, you're gonna do it?
Yeah.
Yeah, why not? Okay, yeah, let me grab you. Fuck, dude. Yeah, the...
I'm getting rushed down too much.
Yeah,
Nova?
It's
so
hard when
awesome.
It gets... Why is it not? Uh-oh. There it goes.
Okay. All right.
You're back. Yeah. Can I get that?
What up, badge?
Grab that.
Punchline.
There's a chicken in there. Oh my god! Give me the health. Let's go. 20,000 XP.
Hold on. What is this? Gives 50% luck boost. Tech boost, damage boost, and 400 crit damage boost when I'm at 25% health or lower.
Oh. Okay. Yes, well, <dude. laughs> let's go.
Dude, my damage is going to be insane now. Okay, hold on. I'm going back, and I'm going to swap
this.
Yeah.
please be. Oh God. I want it to be.
Is this the right way? No, it's over.
Do it, do simple. Do it very slowly, chat.
All right, let's see what we got.
Come on, baby, come on.
No, it's a scout. It gave me a fucking scout. Dude, this run.
You've gotten so unlucky this run, dude. You've gotten so unlucky. Well, on all right, the plus,
well, here we go.
You can do a lot of no-scope. Didn't you have a no-scope thing, or did I
firing?
Figure
it out? Nah, let me see.
All right, somebody had a hip fire card. I think I did. I think you're right.
I think you did. Yeah.
I had.
Dude, that's like the one thing. I went from like I have so many cursed cards. I went from the one, like the run where I couldn't.
Yeah.
I couldn't fail to.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, you.
All right. Well, it's all, dude. Well, we're doing all.
Keep going. I don't know how much longer we're gonna. We're getting towards. I got 52 health. You got 46, and that last room was crazy.
Yeah.
That was nuts.
I mean, I was doing between 200 and 300 with the op, and your dually shots were doing 100 per
shot. Yeah, and I'm able to just spam
you
it.
You just
so
like
just...
light them up. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, by the way, Vag, grats, 250 pounds, 5 reps, new PR, fucking deadlifting.
Oh, nothing. Metis. Okay, little chill room here.
Here we go.
Oh, let's go. Okay.
Advancing. Doesn't scouting make you better opper? I mean, yes, but now's not the time. Now I just need DPS.
I would absolutely not agree with that overall. I mean, maybe better with a scoped weapon. Right. Well, just because your movement speed and shit with the scout is,
oh, that's
is different
true.
Than with the op.
You get,
so you're not really doing a one-to-one.
Dude, I defer to APL on this. So. Making a lot of
All right, Sark, remove a card, right? We could drop a shit ton of health kits for ourselves so we could have health. I don't know.
Ooh,
what do you think?
Okay, let me see. Well, hold on. I mean, I've gotten kind of comfortable with my cursed cards. Yeah, I kind
you're
of
looking
I,
into the sky.
I kind of like them, dude. Get that health kit buff.
And I will say it's cool with the VR thing. Like, notice when, like, how his hand is, like... Like, when I go and look at my cards and how it's, like, kind of animated, like, oh, look, dude, I'm scrolling through.
Yeah.
I don't know. Anyway.
Yeah.
Nice little touch. Feels like it.
All right. We're doing this.
Yeah. Pop it. Let's go. Get some of that juice. You get two. I'll take two. And there's one right there.
One over
there
here.
There we go.
Okay.
I mean, that's a little better.
Yeah. Not too bad. Here we go.
All right. Here we go. Oh. Come. Barrel. No.
Get reloading.
Yep. Oh, I got.
Oh, shit. Nice.
Got it.
Nice.
Fuck.
All no scope all day. That's what we're doing.
Nice.
That's what we're doing.
Big health pickup there, if you want it.
Yeah. Okay.
Grab it.
Good.
Oh. Damage. Oh yeah.
Do I get massive heals since I'm low on health? No. I just get fucked. All right. Well, here we go. This looks like a little QB room. Hold on, chicken.
Oh, and it's what? Oh, those are shoot. There's a lot of barrels here, so I'm gonna try to bait something out.
Yeah, go for it.
Throw a flash.
Throwing flashbang.
Nice.
Wait. I know. Hold on. Oh, we got a customer.
All
right. Hold on, I can do some.
What's
oh
up?
My, never mind. I don't have snowballs. Never mind. I was gonna chuck some snowballs around the corner. 360.
Oh, okay, here they come. I'm baiting them. Just don't shoot the barrel yet.
Yep.
There we go. Nice. Good shots.
Okay. Watch this barrel might blow.
Yep. Falling.
Can't see shit.
Oh, goddamn.
Dude, I see the damage going bling 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 bling.
Big boy.
No. Where is he? Where is he?
Got it.
You got him. You got him, dude. The dualies. The dualies in there.
The dualies are
sawing
I'm
him
never
in half.
Questioning them. Well, I guess it's. I say never questioning, but it's like, get the. Oh, I. Okay, that was a grenade in there. That's unfortunate.
Wait, you had. Did I just.
I opened a crate and a. Okay. Yeah, grenade came out and just exploded. Sucks.
Oh, snowballs!
Oh.
Yeah,
what do you have for
health,
Sark?
I do need to play some drop zone. I have 151.
I got all tab one. So.
Yep. How to build a snowball. Follow these blueprints. Arjax? I don't know. He's a menace.
What do you want me to...
Stats. Let's check it out. 68% health bump. Crit damage is 99. That's pretty good. Tech 44. Damage is pretty meh. Crit chance plus 8. It's okay. I'm like doing good on crit damage and tech.
Oh, yeah. So here, I'll look at my. So I'm doing. So I've got plus 84% to damage, and then I've got 48 crit. And then, oh yeah, so I'm 84, so I'm getting 84% damage boost, and then the 60% for pistol. So I'm doing,
ooh.
Yeah, no wonder these things are shredding,
ooh,
Jesus
okay.
Christ. Yeah. So.
Yeah, that's fucking good.
It's doing pretty good. 144, whatever.
44%. An AK would be great.
Dude, that, oh my god. If we get, I mean, dude, surely you get an AK if that card comes up again.
Right. Yeah, it doesn't, this doesn't seem, listen, and I'm no sniper, right? But this is also not necessarily the best arenas for sniping.
Oh,
I
no.
I mean, if you were an absolute nightmare, you could do some damage, but they do rush you down pretty hard, so. All right,
you've
let's
got,
do it.
You're doing great for your build right now. Oh, one left. Yeah, you're doing good. Oh! Nice.
Okay, alright. Pop off. Oh, shit.
Oh, shit. Hello. Random guy that is, looks like a tree? What the
what? I can't see
shit.
There's
a guy that
blends
in. He's like a. He's like a. Oh, nice shot. Sorry. Holy shit, save me. I'm taking too much damage.
Okay, alright.
Guy to the left.
Oh yeah, a little
little bubble boy.
Yeah,
he
yep,
explodes
bubble
in
boy.
Bubbles maybe.
Is that it? I think that's it.
Yeah, we're good. Oh, this is.
Oh,
a,
what up, Saint? Thank you.
If it's this is the one that I got a grenade exploded on me last time, so I'm not sure. I don't trust it, but maybe.
It'll be fine. Yeah, it'll be fine.
Yeah, check it. Oh, okay.
I forget. It's $250 to open it. I'm fucking cursed. Okay, I mean, does one of these immediately look better than the other? What's over here? Have a good night, Cloud Time!
Really see into that. That looks just like another...
Dude, double jump would be so good.
I don't see any stuff we can grab.
I mean, yeah, okay, I'll follow you through here. Let's see.
Alright, let's do it. Oh, okay, here we go.
Nice,
oh
nice.
Boy, okay. Minus 6% health and damage for Ricochet. Oh, Ricochet sounds like it's...
Yeah, and this
so
one
this is,
cost a grip of cash last time we saw it.
Dude, give a chance to Ricochet damage you take to the enemy who hits you. Damage you take. So Ricochet damage will be a sum of your damage and your technological parameters. Dude.
Oh. So if you get hit, you're dealing
so
damage. It's like
right,
a...
Right, you could
like
be dealing damage.
Spine or a... Yeah, it's like a... Reverse a mirror damage. Yeah, dude,
I got
get it.
I gotta
get
take
it,
that. Because that's barely it. I've barely taken a hit on damage or health with that. Okay.
Alright, let's go. Here we go. Thorns. Thorns, that's what I was trying to say. Corby. Thank you again. I mean, welcome, actually. Thanks for that.
Oh, fuck. Lagging already? So.
Oh! Oh! Whoa.
Oh, I could already see the ricochet working. I just saw him take damage when he shot
Did
me.
Did you? And you have sick. Such a high damage.
Right. Oh, my God, dude. He just...
Did he almost kill himself?
He just melted from shooting me. Yeah, he almost killed himself. Holy shit, that's so sick. All right, I just got it.
Okay, he's hurt. He's lit.
Another one here.
I'm mollied up. Did you listen to this shit? This fucking shit show through here. Send him here. Another mollier. Jesus. Is he? He's still alive. Oh, who is that?
I got, that's the tree guy. I was saying he kind of blends
okay,
in.
Okay. Yeah.
It's
yeah.
So
yeah.
Weird.
What's your health at after that? 144.
That's what
APL.
I mean. Dude, this build right now. So I'm getting all the money and all the XP coins. I'm constantly refilling. Yeah. I don't know. This feels good.
Hold on. What is this? Crit damage.
Okay.
Yeah. That's not. You know. I won't take that one. I'll take that one.
Your current speed will give you damage boost. Hedgehog. Okay. Interesting. Current speed.
Yeah, I'm back in the... Take that. Okay. We haven't missed any doors yet, though. No. Okay, all right. Let's keep going, I guess.
Oh, I didn't search this one.
Okay.
We're just complaining about that.
I don't know. I'm just doing full alt tabbing, and it's all display cat. So, okay, in.
And then I think it should be good now, guys. That he's could add
here, hold on.
For the squad. It says it's already going.
Opening cases is expensive for me? Absolutely. Well, I mean, expensive is just a cultural construct. Social
That's right.
construct, yeah. It's a state of mind. If I don't feel like it's expensive,
right.
Is it?
Exactly. No.
You know?
It is not. Oh, guy to the... Okay, hold on. Let me use this Molly. He's not moving
in
yet.
The area.
Oh, they don't. Oh, reflective damage on you, bitch. Nice shot.
He killed himself. He killed himself?
He almost did that. Yeah, I think you finished him off. Nice shot. Sorry.
Okay, all right.
Pop off.
Ooh, to the right.
Oh, my. Okay.
Another molly. And a tree guy.
I'm running. Falling back for a sec. Nice shot.
Yeah, falling back.
Okay, the smoke does kind of help a little bit.
Yeah, I'm hiding back here.
Damn, you're tickling my arm. Tail.
Dude.
Okay, there's a barrel here. What's the problem? Honestly, just run through the mollies is what I'm learning. Nice shot.
Okay. Jesus. Have a good night, little girl.
Just... Oh, wow. Nice shots with the scout. Okay, that's... Can we say a happy... Yo, happy early birthday, Christina, Nico was saying.
Oh, shit.
Fiance is... Yeah, happy birthday.
Sark happy Magics, birthday. Dude. We dropped some Sark Magics for that kind of thing. A Galil. Yeah. Do I trade this for a Galil?
Yes. I think it's time. I mean, just you're going to be able to output so much more per.
I think you're probably right. Yeah. I think you're probably.
I mean, unless you have specific stuff for like scope weapons, like
not really.
You're going to put so much more damage out.
The scout is dealing less damage than one shot of APL's dualies. That's also true.
Yeah.
That not this room, but the last room. You just ran in, and it was like I was outside, like. a kid listening to his parents fight. Like, it was just explosions and screams, and every now and then a Molotov would fly out the... Like, what the fuck's going on in there?
Shit, dude.
Okay, so it's... Dude, this top one is pure cash. It's gotta be. There's nowhere else. We had a happy birthday, Arctic.
We did, yeah. Oh, dude, and then we find... Okay. Dude, and I've got money to spend. Max damage is pointless. Plus 6 damage.
I shouldn't open this. I shouldn't. Did I just buy the key? Fuck. I gotta stop opening... I gotta stop opening cases, this. But it's Counter-Strike and I can't. What up, Shawshank?
So you want to grab the health? So I'm good on health. You want to grab the
dude,
plus
dude, grab
5%.
This damage. Stack
yeah,
that damage
more.
Up.
Dude,
I'll grab crazy. I'll grab the health. I'm neat since I need that shit, yeah. I'll let you open those. See what you want.
Yep. Yeah, that Galil's going to go massive, dude. I think it's going to be a lot.
Ooh, what do we got?
Health. Got some health for you
yeah,
right there.
Okay, all right.
Health buff.
All right, I'll take it.
I'm feeling pretty good about this. I shouldn't. We haven't seen the boss for this section yet.
Tell me it's snowballs, precious snowballs. Oh, fuck, I mean, the smoke would be kind of good to put out all these mollies. There, I'll grab it.
Yeah, it does help a little bit less.
Christina said thank you. Okay, yeah, HBD.
No problem. All right.
All right, well, here we go. Do my only... I'm here. I'm a support player.
Dude.
I just need to...
Oh, my God. Okay,
it's
finish way up. Another one.
It's way better.
Solid.
Getting out of the... Oh,
yeah.
I can't. Oh, God. Dude, I got you. I got you.
Are you okay? Oh fuck! I got you. Oh no! Don't.
Dude, help me, Dooley Daddy!
I got you.
What if my fucking Galil's? It's all shit. Everything about this is shit.
I'm sorry, I lost you for a second in the fire and flame. Oh, look at you.
I mean, I guess technically it is sort of better.
I mean, you
have
were in
night,
pretty
Jet.
Close. I don't know if a scout, you live with a scout.
I think I would have been fucked if I still had the scout right there. That was a good play. Good play. Good play.
Got some health there.
Right, I'm going to let you open this because I'm fucking so
cursed.
Yeah.
Just got that card. Dude, I love how it ratchets up. Like,
that is
no,
a, it
like,
does look like a
so
Warface
when there's like four
Molly
guys in there, it's like, Jesus Christ. I think that's good.
I mean, if you had an op on that encounter, you would have to be, dude, like, Guardian.
Yeah, you would be hitting every... You would have to hit every headshot.
That ain't happening for me. All right, here we go. Let's go through here.
With this, with the FPS.
Oh, my God. All this fucking close quarter shit.
All right, I'm going to try to bait out, and then... Oh, here they come.
Barrel. Am I doing one? No, that's something else.
What? Okay.
Taste my chickens!
That's sniping me? Fuck off.
Help me, my chicken friends!
Where are you?
What the fuck?
This room is insane. I'm so blind. I'm so blind. Oh my God, no.
I'm so dead. I'm dead.
No!
I'm
no!
Dead.
No.
Look at how much damage it's doing, too.
Okay. We can survive this. I'm scrapping up the health here. Oh! Where is he?
Holy shit!
Okay, we're good. We're fine. Oh, that was dicey, though. All right, get the health. Where are you at?
It was killed. Wait, it killed me. Oh, my God. My own chicken rushed that dude behind the rock and blew me up.
Oh,
I didn't even
that
see
sucks.
That.
Unlucky. All right, I got you.
My fucking chickens, dude.
My own birds. Here we go. Yeah. for combat. Oh, excellent.
Oh, that was the gate.
That was the gate behind, yeah.
Okay, alright. What do you got over here?
Molotov.
More Molotovs?
Need that.
I'll grab these.
Got a secret crate that way. It opens over here, did it?
Oh, yeah. Yep.
Oh shit, is this
what could go wrong with me flinging
another
insane
room? Okay. Hold on.
Right, hold on.
Yep, reloading.
Okay.
Nice. Yep, that healed me.
Bump. Okay.
Thank you. Oh, here we go. Oh, there's one to the right as well. Guy on you.
Teleporter. Got him. Nice. What? You killed that top quick? You kill teleporters?
I mean, if I hit him in the head, oh. Yeah.
Mollied into a corner.
Okay, I'm coming.
You know what? Oh, fight fire with fire. That's what Pappy used to always say.
Oh no, he's dodging me. Oh no.
Dude, they attack you like it's fucking Resident Evil 4.
It's fucking insane. Nice, thank you. Holy shit, I think the reflect is also helping me a lot. Nope.
Yeah, dude, everything about your build is lethal.
Actually helps. Oh, guy over here. Okay, we're good.
Good.
Oh, fuck.
Good.
Doesn't Sark have an ability? Oh, yeah, the heal. He just used it.
I just popped it here.
Yep.
How many more do
I gotta
I have
use
left?
My ability,
11.
Too. I should have.
The health is actually kind of, it's healing 44 per, so that's like
yeah,
a lot
chunky.
More effective.
That's good. Okay. Fuck, this is a big. This map is.
Yeah.
Big.
I mean, how does it look through this one? This seems like it could be a loot door.
Good. Goes out to.
Hard to tell.
There was one back there that was.
Yeah, let's go back. There's three doors back here.
Yeah.
What up, Curtis? Hell yeah. That one we came through.
Yeah.
This one's gotta be loot. Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, there's the whale. There it is. There she blows.
Yeah.
Oh boy. Here. I got max money, so let's. Okay.
Yeah. Molotovs, don't worry about it. Okay. All right.
Oh, it's only $18 to hit the whale. Dude, $18.
What
a steal.
Steal.
Yeah. Steal.
A bargain, if you will. Oh.
Oh.
Okay.
Okay. Unlucky. It's okay.
Let me try my hand at this one. $18 is even inside my price range.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh. Masochist. This sounds terrible. Oh, shit. What is it? Highly increased chance of getting a trap from containers. All right, I'm off of containers.
All right, yeah, I'll just be on container duty. That's
I'm
not that
off
bad.
Of containers.
That could be worse. That's fine.
Chance at some point in the future,
highlighted
you and
APL
will play some
yeah,
missions
think
of
right.
the base
is...
version of Sniper Elite. Wait, we played the whole game, Roland.
There we go. Ooh, more luck, more damage.
There we go.
Plus 9, plus 6. Shit.
Yeah, what harm could... I already got the cursed card.
Yeah, there's no way you get another one. That would be obscene. Oh, there we go.
There we go.
Let's
go. There we go. Get
yourself something yeah. nice.
Crit damage and damage. I mean, I need both of those things. There we go. Okay.
Fuck yeah. Oh,
my luck surely. Stat. Hold on. Good question. Plus 7. Unremarkable. Yeah, we played through Sniper Elite 5. To the hill.
45 over the MP9? It does 563 a second. Okay. I don't know. Ump over MP9. I mean, MP9 is going to fire faster. Fuck it.
Yeah?
Take it. Yeah. The damage is, we got him.
Should I grab the SMG? No, I should keep the Galil.
Up to you.
I'll keep the Galil.
Yeah, yeah. You could if you want.
It does like A4 damage. Yeah, the damage is fucking big.
I'm kind of feeling pretty lucky.
Fade away a little over the shoulder fucking hit.
I back up. It won't hurt. Okay, I'm done. No. Okay, I'm
down. Down to 69 health. Just one more. Just one more.
One more. Uno mas. Uno mas. What up, Cheddar?
Oh,
here we go. Here we go.
There.
Yeah, that would have been good.
All right. P250 if you want a different pistol. I mean, that'll do more damage. Do you have the Glock stuff?
I have the USP.
Oh, okay. Up to you.
That one does. That doesn't count.
That doesn't count. I'm really going for the health here. I'll pick the prize item first.
Oh, here. Hold on, I get that.
You can just. I think it'll just pick it up, but you don't have to.
Yeah. One more. I mean, you're right, Fowl. I think you're right.
Oh no. Oh, so close to the health. Okay.
A little cash for the road, and of course, one for the road for myself.
One for the road. After this, we'll
after
definitely
this,
move on.
Probably out of here. There we go.
Yes!
There we go.
Give it to me. Okay. We're hot. We can't stop now.
That's true.
One for the road.
It wouldn't make sense. It would.
Nope. There's no way. Oh my god!
XP for the host! XP for the host! And of course,
26,000 XP this run.
Final spin for myself. See what we get.
Yep, final one. Let's see what we got.
A little something. We've each had something nice to do. Oh shit! Start upper. Okay.
No.
What do we got?
Every time you get one, I'm terrified.
You get 40% less money.
Okay.
Look at
how
many
honestly,
curse cards I have.
I have cards to you.
One,
have?
Two, three, no. Four, five, six cursed cards.
Holy shit. Honestly,
dude,
the two
so
last
funny.
Two that you got, the last two that you got, it could be so much worse. One more for the road.
Yeah.
It's like, I can open crates and, okay. I mean, money, that sucks.
It's fleeting. I don't want to talk about it. Okay. There we go.
Okay,
MP9. You already gave one of those up, right?
I did. Here, I'll just.
Yeah. Spawn that. Nice. Get it out of the way for whoever uses the wheel next.
Well, you want one for the road?
Yeah. Well, I mean, you're the host. I don't want to. It would be impolite.
Yeah, no. It's yeah. Exactly.
For me to not. How do I get bad fingers? I'm not even getting sick cursed cards.
You're gonna have unlocked almost every curse card in
the
game.
All right, let's take a little look.
Oh no!
And what we got? Disables primary weapon.
Why
no, dude? That one. That's not fair. And because it's not fair, I deserve this.
You get it again.
No.
I deserve this. Yeah, and I have the pistol debuff. Thank you. Don't forget. What? Significantly lowers medicine. I'm fucking useless, dude. I'm just a tumor on the side of your asshole.
Okay, listen. Surely, your luck's got to be changed. There's no way.
Honestly, I think you should spin, because...
Okay.
Yeah.
It's messing... Yeah, you're right. Okay, hold on. Holy shit. Please. Okay. All right.
That's fine. Whatever. For you... Oh, you're at 78 health. Okay. All right. Well, this was a little reckless, but...
All right. This is it. This is the last one, no matter what.
There you go.
There we go.
Look at this. Look at this health.
Exactly. It gives me some health back.
Let's go. Let's just get out of here. Oops. Oh, shit. Did I bump that on the
way?
I
think you tripped when you were... it's fine.
Give me something fucking good, dude. No! No!
This game, it has to be the game. It can't be. You have 9? What does that do? We'll be right back.
What just happened to me?
What happened, dude?
I went downstairs.
Oh God!
For a short mental health break.
Right.
Mental
health break.
To get a drink.
Okay.
But the bottle wouldn't open.
Oh no!
And then it broke, and now I can't even have my drink because there's broken glass in my sake.
What, dude? You got. This shit is cursing your real life. Dude, this is... We might have to stop.
What is
going on?
I'm coming back in. Okay. And I'm spinning the goddamn wheel.
Oh my.
What did I just
All
get?
Right.
Empty mind. Okay, it really is straight up taunting me.
All right, sure. Please.
I couldn't even get the drink I wanted.
Okay.
This is going to be good. Technology plus 10%. That's working my way back out of the 50% deficit. I think I'm
Huge.
Good. I'm actually good
Huge.
Right there.
All right. Let's do it. Huge. Go out on a win. I won't tell you I spun the wheel like 3 more times while you were gone and got nothing but blessings. That probably won't help.
Oh, you, but, hold on. I mean.
No.
You did?
I did.
But I did it. But
you said three more times?
No. Yeah. Well, like okay, three okay, times while right, you were gone. Right,
copy
but,
that. Yeah. I read you. There we go. Oh,
okay.
That's for you. That's for you. Blessings.
Okay.
For you. Yep.
Blessings.
Okay. One. Okay. Two.
Yep.
And. It's okay. Blissful ignorance. See, now we're coming back around. That's actually kind of positive sounding. Hides items, prices, and descriptions. Yeah, I mean,
who cares?
Yeah.
Who cares?
right.
Who cares? All right, this is the third one.
And number three. Yeah, and then we're good. There we go. That's for you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Let me just take a quick inventory of my cursed cards.
How many cards do you have?
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. I really kind of need that card that hooks you up based on your curse. I don't even know if that would put a dent.
I would help
now,
a little bit.
Right now, I'm pistols only, and my pistol damage is...
Do you want to grab the P250? It's got one more shot than...
75%. The... Oh, it does. Okay, yeah,
it
yeah.
does, and it does more damage per shot.
Let's do it.
Overall.
Let's do it. I like it.
Might
there
be
we
worth
go.
It.
Okay. There we go. Okay. Have a good night, Roland.
All right, well... That was quite a...
I feel like surprisingly
like, every
good.
Time we come out of the wheel area, I feel like it's just like in Vegas, where you have no idea what time it is, and you step out, and you're like, what the fuck?
Yeah,
What happened to me?
And I've come dribbling down the inside of my thighs, and I'm like, what the fuck?
Right. What's going on?
I'm not touching that shit. It cost me like $6,000 and does like 90 damage. Oh, what do you got? What do you got?
This is a question mark on this disc.
Oh my god, you better pick that up in the next 5 seconds or I am.
Plus 20% damage, dude. Oh my god. I don't know what my luck is this run. I'm so sorry.
Wait, don't you have...
Yes, dude, my damage...
Don't you have a pistol buff, though?
And I have a pistol buff, yeah. So, I am doing... So, oh my fucking god. So my pistol, I have the 60% pistol buff on top of a 119% damage buff.
I mean, I feel like you gotta be dueling. Dueling.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, it's crazy.
Trav!
Yeah, the dualies, 100%.
Elvin,
yeah,
fleeting.
And when I switch to the MP, or when I, well, the ump, I haven't tried the ump out because I didn't get the ump, but.
Dude, I can't believe I just broke my goddamn sake bottle downstairs.
I'm so sorry, dude.
That
so
one
happened?
Actually
Wait, did it,
hurt.
It just wouldn't open. And then it got, oh, it got
well,
stuck or
the lid. Oh shit! There we go.
Wait, why are the item descriptions not here? Wait, how am I cursed with that too? That card affects me.
Wait, dude, it's so cursed.
God, sorry. It's bleeding.
I'm sorry.
I can't see it.
If I stand far enough away, can you see him?
Is
it like a stinky cloud?
It just says question marks everywhere. Okay. Well, you know what? No idea what they cost.
What up, Ironworks?
Here. How about
this is
epidemic. At least this is all good. Plus health, plus damage. You want to grab one of these and take a... I mean, they're all good. Potentially.
Okay.
Because I can't... Yeah, I have no idea what these two cards are.
Dude, I feel like me grabbing... You should grab everything. Okay.
I know, but maybe you'll get. But what if you get something that like, because one of these cards could be the shit that, where your bad cards count for your stats. You know what I mean?
Oh, like, that's true. Okay, all right, I'll grab this one. Let's see what we got.
Give it a whirl, maybe. What you got there?
I didn't even read it. Hold on. Insurance increases amount of dropped health kits when the room is clear. Okay, all right. I mean, that's good for everybody. Sky, thanks for the bits. Yeah, this song is...
You buy more nades at one... Okay.
Dreaming Out Loud off of Epidemic.
Eight more damage. Oh, my God.
Ooh, yes. Dude, we gotta, like, beef 31%. That damage up. Because basically, you're gonna be... I'm gonna just be running a distraction.
Yeah. And I gotta just stay alive and... get as much damage as
well. Yeah.
I mean, the ump is also going to do crazy damage just because it's doing a lot more per bullet than...
Okay.
So that's not bad.
Yeah, I mean, I'll clean it up. Harnessing. It'll be fine. Nobody's mad.
All right.
Here we go.
Nobody's
10. Okay, here we go.
Oh, boy. Here we go. God,
throwing a flash, throwing a molly.
Did that do anything?
Oh my god, they are new.
Oh, I'm doing that. Did 16. I just did 16 damage. Fucking suck it.
Hey! Fucking tell them. They can suck it, yeah.
Hold on, we got bubble boys.
Oh, fuck. Wait a second. Help.
Get it. Teleporter.
Oh, help, death. I gotta reload. I might be dead.
They're all shooting at me. You got this.
Yes.
Another one out there. Watch out.
Get alive.
Okay, alright. I actually killed someone. Holy shit.
Dude, you're doing good. You fucking saved my life. I got stuck in the corner reloading there. Almost fucking blew it.
Maybe better to punch them? That's true.
Oh, shit. Oh, my fucking god. Big health. What is your health at right now?
44.
Okay. Grab that.
44. Thanks, Hyrule. What's
okay.
up?
A little bit. Okay.
Joust just says, holy shit, you do nothing at all. Each shot is 16 damage. Meanwhile, you're doing 160 on body shots.
Dude, right, when you saved me there with that distraction, if that guy turned to me, I was dead as fuck.
Oh, dude, and we're advancing.
Oh, my God, dude.
Oh, I do get super buffed at low health. That's true.
Oh, yeah.
25%. What's my health at? 180, so 90, 45. I need to be 45 or less.
Okay. Oh, the wheel. Fuck the wheel.
Yes.
Dark, you can take
it. Just roll that raw wheel. I'm leaving. Tell me what it is. Well, I didn't get a curse. What? I got big plug. Dude, I was so far away. How did it still give it to me? Oh, lowers damage from primary weapons. That's fucking.
Oh, it doesn't even matter because you're already on the pistol. Fuck it. Do you want to take this thing that'll remove the curse card from you, or do you not care?
No. Unless you have 11 of them.
I'm going to do the one that does the health kit here for us so that we can get some health.
Okay. All right.
Okay.
Here, you take all that. You take all
sure?
of it. Yeah.
Are you sure?
No, I'm going to do you one better. Grab all that. Okay, come over here.
Okay.
Shoot me 20 times in the face.
What? Are you sure?
Trust me. Yep. We're looking at 45. Take me to 44. Yep.
Okay.
One more. Give it. Yeah.
What? It doesn't let you? It doesn't let you go below 45.
Oh, really? Give me a couple more. Yeah, dude, I feel... Okay. I feel young again.
Sark, I don't know if this is... Are you going to do the chicken thing? Or what? Wait, what are you doing?
Tell me what happens. Don't tell anybody what I just did.
Okay, XP.
XP, okay, that's for you.
That's good for me. That's good for me.
Stars!
All right.
Thank you, Darth.
What's happening back there?
Okay, I was just a little ashamed.
Okay.
All right. I'm good. I'm done with the wheel. I'm done with this wheel.
Why did I shoot you in the face to 44 again?
Because, dude, I have.
Oh, this is the
punchline.
Okay.
50% luck boost, 100% tech boost, 200 damage boost, 400 crit damage boost when I'm
Holy
at 25%
shit.
Health or lower.
I got you. Okay. Nope. I forgot. Okay. Got it. Jesus.
I'm a regular human being again. Sort of. Without a primary weapon.
Oh, dude. This is a... Oh, is this a boss room? Wait. This looks...
Chat, big. No. I'm not going to pull the wheel again.
I'm going in. It's a boss. Start.
Yeah.
I don't
hold
know.
On. Hold on. I alt tab.
Oh fuck. Okay. I'm coming back.
Oh, help! No. Go ahead.
You don't want it, but I can't use it. I'm full. Okay, but I can come back. Maybe.
Yeah, you might be able to come back. You also weren't supposed to see that. Whatever. Let's go. Darth, thank you.
Okay. All right. Okay. Hello? This looks...
Behind us! Holy shit, I do 500 damage with this shit!
Oh my god! What the... Okay. Dude, okay, this is huge. Dude, you're slain. Okay, you're turning your negatives into a fucking positive.
Dude, I've decoded.
Like crazy. Oh my god, we're putting damage out. Fuck. Nice. Oh my god, we're putting out damage.
Dude, the Matrix is taking me.
Oh my fucking god. Reloading, reloading.
Dude, I fucking bought Andrew Tate's How to Be a Man. Fucking.
Dude, my frames, I have like five.
It's gonna crash my game. Oh my god.
I'm stuck. Frames. How am I stuck?
Oh no, you're in the. I'm stuck. I don't know how many guys.
It's time I'm gonna go out shooting. Andrew Tate.
What? It's a slideshow. What is happening? What is this? A popping special?
I. What the fuck?
Let's go, APL. You got this.
You got this, dude. Keep fighting. Keep fighting. I'm trying to rest.
Don't let the Matrix take you.
Come on, Andrew.
These Romanian cops, they ain't got shit on you.
Why is the tree bleeding? What is that?
Why is the tree the fuck?
Is that
wait.
The fuck?
Ah! Oh, spikes!
Oh, I see. We have to shoot the. Oh, it shoots the
this
branches.
Is...
Oh, that's so
this
sick.
Is incredible.
What the fuck? No way. Oh, it has the spikes. Okay. Oh my god, we're doing damage though.
Yep. You got this. Take out some ads.
Oh no.
Wow.
Okay. Can't move. All
right. No. No. Yeah.
No. We're not done.
You're not done. Keep running.
Oh no, I might be done.
He's stuck. They're all stuck. Oh, the toolies.
But they're not giving me anything. They're not giving me.
Fuck. I can't move. Oh. That was good.
Fuck.
Yeah!
Fuck
no!
Okay, I know. Okay, we're good. Oh my god, it puts down so many bad guys though, Sark.
It's alright, just watch out. Don't get spiked.
Okay. Here's your gun.
Here you go.
Yes. We're fine. They don't drop anything is the problem here?
Yeah.
I'm realizing.
Yeah. Dude, this is
fucking
so rad.
God, this is so cool though. Okay.
Nice.
They're literally
so tanky.
They're so tanky.
They're
I can't move.
They're hitting you for 2 per.
No! Kill them. I'm so I should have used the dualies there, but I was scared to reload. Fuck, dude. Oh.
Dude, how good could we have done, though, if you hadn't gotten...
Oh, man. That was
like,
fun.
Like cancer in your asshole on that run. Because that was me. I was just the fucking...
No, you were fine. Dude, you were putting up crazy damage at the end there, even with your look. I don't know how, like... The fact that we even survived the initial onslaught of mollies, like... I don't know what your computer was doing, but my computer was literally like 6 FPS.
Mine was actually okay, but when it went to spectate you, I could see you like
it was just like
chugging.
All right, well, fuck, that was a fun run.
Yeah.
I mean, that's definitely doable.
GG.
Fuck,
yeah,
I don't
we
know
could
how many
do that. All
we
need to do is have one of us do, just be exercise a little self-control, a little discipline.
Dude, it's so hard. It's so hard to do that, but yeah, that was a great run. Okay, dude. Look at this. I've got 33,000 points. We're fucking...
Let's see what you got. Slack John Cunt, thanks for the resub.
I mean, what else? We've got location upgrades. Let's fucking go.
This is so rad.
So dope. Okay, here, let's finish the weapons. CZ, I guess. Fuck it. Get the money going.
Weapons 1 completed. You unlocked all the pistols.
All the pistols are out.
Yeah, let me take a look at the dude, the cursed cards.
Oh, dude. Damn.
I mean, there is I had over a third of all the entire cursed card library.
Dude, that's what I. That's insane.
In one run.
So insane.
Camp, come on. All right, so we go. There's an eagle.
Oh, does this fill up?
Wait. So that. Wait. So Sark, there's only two cursed cards.
That's what chat's saying.
Yeah, it does. There's only two that we missed. That you missed, I should say.
I mean, I had 11 at the end.
That's crazy, dude. Yeah, it like collects. Oh my god. All right, let's do something cheaper here.
Wow, this is sick, though. Punchline, dude. Punchline is kind of the shit. What up, usual? Usual.
Alright, 35.
Where be the booty? APL's probably crashing. It's 2 a.m. on the East Coast. Waitos, thanks for the resub. How much more XP do you have?
So I had 33,000 and then I've got my last 3,500 here.
Okay.
But good progress on this. Fuck, man. 8 of 14 booster packs.
Epimondanus, yeah. Whoever made this put in the work, absolutely.
So cool. Yeah, the fact that this is all in here, and I mean, again, like, pretty much working.
The art looks like actual, like, trading card art.
Yeah.
It doesn't look, it's hand-drawn without looking too amateurish or shitty. It fits the theme, the motif.
It does.
Nicely.
Very nicely. All right. Well, I would love to do another run, but I have to be
up. Yeah,
yeah.
But I was just telling chat. GG's, though. Refrigerators.
Fucking,
that was
GG's.
Awesome.
So fun,
as
dude.
Always.
I'm definitely down. We can definitely. We're definitely. I would love to run this back and
let's
see.
Let's do it.
I know it's. I don't. I think there's. I think there's three levels total. I think at the moment, but I think there's one more after that. But.
Because now that I got all those cursed cards,
you got them all out of the way.
Probably not. Yeah, there's probably not many left for me to get.
Exactly.
Right?
Exactly.
Dude, has the gambler's fallacy ever been so flexed as it was today? And I'm still hanging on to it.
It's unbelievable. Fucking unbelievable. Like, when you
pull it, what's up?
Your third was. Did you do three reds in a row at one point? I think it was. I'm pretty sure, or something like that. It was close to that.
I think so. Yeah, and then I did two more after that. When
and
I
then
said three more rolls, and I got two of the three were curse cards. Dude, and then my fucking sake broke.
Oh, it's a bummer. Holy shit.
Infinite right. Sham to play with you. Is this two players?
Apparently you can do up to three. My only thing would be, like, I wonder what the performance would be like with another, you know what I mean?
Yeah, APL's computer was chugging on this.
It was rough. I mean, you could try it. I don't know. Like, I don't know how much of that is computer. I mean, some of that's hardware and some of that's also, like, connection, but.
Yeah.
Let's see. Fuck. All right. GG's privates. Yeah. Sark, blast as always.
GG's. Have a good night, Raiders.
You heading out?
I'm going to do, I think we'll do a little marbles to close things out here.
Oh, perfect. Okay. I'll send him over. This chat is a slut for marbles, so. All right. Farewell. See you over there.
Have a good night.
You too.
Later, dude.